Everybody, welcome to the first, which means Hungrybox is the winner of the show this week. Your mom's ass crack.
Pretty good.
You should feel pretty good. You should feel fantastic. You should feel peachy. So congratulations to Alinity. Let's give a round of applause, everybody. Andrea Botez.
I didn't really read the instructions. I didn't think I had a recognition.
Give it up for Connor Eats Pants.
Hello. Hi. How are you? I'm very intelligent. You can tell by my Twitch streams.
You're killing it, man. Actually, you won the Valedictorian. You won.
What the hell?
You got first place. They all failed the easiest question, and that
is an anticlimactic end. There wasn't even like a cheating.
Your true winner, the literal god himself. Congratulations.
Wow. Thank you, guys.
Plus 100 plus 14 is 169.
Oh. Is the winner of the show this week. Hungrybox, congratulations on winning.
Yes.
You have won.
Baby.
What'd you do? Tell us. You are the Valedictorian, which means you go home with 200 or 300 gifted subs on destiny.gg.
Competing numbers doesn't help us. It doesn't change the problem at all, okay?
Christ. Nor the lion. You are our champion. You are one with one F only, and you didn't even have to get the second
chance. I was going to do with my life, and then...
These are your Hall of Fame members. All right, chat. All right, everybody, relax. Calm down. Calm down. I know. Relax. Hang out. What's going on, everybody? What's going on? Sorry, we had to interrupt that. We had to interrupt that a little bit. We have to get started with our show with school today. What's up, everybody? I know there are some of you guys who left your backpack at home, and that is perfectly fine because we have 8 students today that are going to be doing the show for us. How are you guys doing today? Do I look snazzy? I think I look pretty good. And of course I look good in front of all these Razer products. Chat, let you know something right now. We have to thank Razer for this sponsor and for this show. Thank you, Razer, so much for sponsoring the show. You already saw 2 of their products. It's actually sick. We are giving away literally all this stuff. All this will be yours. One of you can win all this stuff statistically. You can statistically win with Exit Point Razer. Go ahead, chat, and go click the link down below. You can literally win all these products or just buy them on your own if you have money. But if you're a broke bitch and you just sit in chat all day waiting for a gifted sub, these can be yours. But we'll talk about that later, chat. Welcome to the show. It's been a year. It's been an entire year since we've done Schooled. We've been working on it behind the scenes for the past few weeks to make sure it's a better performed show. We wanted to up it up a little bit. Now, I told you guys I didn't want to do too much to it because, honestly, I thought the show was great. I didn't really think much needed to be changed. So just a few things that we tweaked, and we still have no way of verifying if someone is cheating. So that is the problem.
Good.
We still have.
Nice.
We thought that that was a good part of the show, people getting canceled for cheating. So we thought that we wouldn't really fix that. I feel like it's just a good part of the show. But, chat, we have... fantastic guest. Before we get to the guest, we're going to get over the format. Look at this. Look at the quality. Welcome, everybody, to Schooled. I am going to be your teacher this year, Ms. Kiff. Yes, that is me, Mr. Renato. In this accelerated course, you will attempt to complete grades K to 12. Each grade, you will be asked a series of questions. Answer correctly within the time limit, or you will receive an F. 3 Fs, and you fail out of school. It's just that simple. And that is definitely Synex handwriting. That is not mine. I put a smiley face. So, everybody, welcome to our show. Like I said, thank you, Razer, so much for sponsoring us. Welcome back. Let's get some Feel Strawmans in chat for OTK's production. And also, let's give a Feel Strawman in chat for Schooled. A lot of people actually, our YouTube started with Schooled, and a lot of things with OTK started with Schooled. So, it was a great time. And thanks to everyone who cheated. But this year, we hope no one cheats this year, of course. We don't want any of that. It was some rough times. But we changed a little bit. But we'll get to that. We're going to introduce our first guest chat of the school year. Let's start off with talking about the Razer giveaways, though. There's going to be bundles. A Blade 15 will be given away at the end of the stream. Razer streaming setup. A whole streaming setup.
Whoa.
Boom. And so each time someone is going to be eliminated from the show, we will be giving them one of the bundles. They get to choose, and then they give one to chat. So that's how it's going to be working today. And at the end, we are going to be giving away the winner a Razer laptop. And we're also going to be giving away a streaming setup to a viewer in chat with Xbox Point Razer. We heckin' love Razer around here. We are very excited for this stuff. Look at this, up the ante chat. We're big time. We are big time. So yes, Xbox Point Razer, you have a chance to win all these products and also a massive streaming setup. So you could have your RGB lights behind you and do nothing with the setup but play probably PUBG. So let's get into the guests, which are not on my cue card. All right. Well, I did say it's no TK production. We are going to give it up for the first guest. She is always there for me when I need her. She is a lot of ways my own good close friend. She makes sure my hot tub's working every single day. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for the one, the only, Alinity.
I wasn't sure if you're going to introduce me or Cutie Cinderella, but when you said the thing about the hot tub, I knew it was me.
It could have been you. Yeah, it could have been you or Asmin. What is going on, Alinity? Alinity, now, last year, people do not know this about you. You actually won your class, didn't you?
Yeah.
But
I think my classmates this year are a lot smarter than my, not to talk shit about my classmates last year.
I was in your class, right?
No, Asmin, you won also. Oh, wait, you came on twice. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh, you won. Okay, listen, I'm not feeling as confident this time. I think Texas has something in the air that has reduced a lot of the brain cells in my brain, I guess. Maybe hanging out with you, miss, but I'll do my best.
Unga bunga dunga. Good luck, Alinity. We believe in you, and we think that you'll do a great job. All right, we have our next guest on my show, which is not on my cue cards. Let's give it up to the man, the myth, the legend, the reason why Rich Campbell has a streaming career. Give it up for Asmin Ghost! Oh,
that's me. All right, guys. Hey, how's it going?
Asmin.
Yeah, what?
Now, you won last year as well.
Yeah, I did. I did win. That's right.
Cool.
That is pretty cool. What did I win last year? What was my prize again, Miz? I forgot what I won.
You didn't have to stream for the day.
Really? I must have won a whole lot. Damn, I won every day then. Oh my God. Okay, so what do I win if I win this one?
That is a great question. Let's show them what they win today if they win. Asmin, okay. We know you have two PCs right now.
I need three.
I do see, yeah. I see sometimes your computer and your camera's a little bit laggy. So we have some products here. We have the Kiyo Pro Razer camera that is perfect for all of your camera needs.
Okay.
We have a laptop, which you win if you win the entire thing. And you also give one away to chat.
Wait, yo, like, just real quick. So, like, let me just let you repeat that. I win a laptop if I win the thing.
Yes, you
so
win the
if
laptop.
I, all right, one more time. I win a laptop if I win the show.
You win the laptop if you win the show.
All right.
And the chat also wins a laptop if you win the show.
What? Oh, so I don't get, they have to get one or can I get both?
No, you want to steal chat's laptop?
No, I just saw Dobby. You get, I mean, that's kind of a bad way to put it. I mean, why are you using that word? I'm just seeing what I can get. That's all. I'm just seeing if I can get it. That's all.
Asmin, you own the org. You have everything.
I'm excited. Listen, I'm excited to be back on the show. It's great. Can you
what
tell?
A millionaire. Yeah, I can tell you're very excited. Just close Lost Ark for me, okay? I don't want the chat to tell you anything.
I'm running laps around Ouroboros. I'm not playing Lost Ark.
Okay. Let's give it up, everybody, for our next contestant. She is one of the most bubbly people I've ever met in my life. Honestly, she is a GTA fiend nowadays. Give it up for Foosley.
Hey, Miz. Hello, Mr. Renato.
That's right, Mr. Renato. There you go. Foosley, you're my favorite student so far. Foosley, nice guitar behind you.
Thank you. It was a gift from Dr. Pepper.
Ugh, it's everything about you just sponsored. Like, this is crazy.
I don't think I can accept the laptop because I have a competing sponsor. I actually don't think I can if I win. So can I get
I'll
a different
take it. It's fine.
Okay, I'll give it to Asmin.
What? Listen, how about this, Foosley? Why don't you become the favorite for the class as well, for the chat. If you win, why don't you give it away to the chat?
Okay, I'll give it away. But I also want 100 subs.
Okay. All right, chat. That's on your tab, ladies and gentlemen. So you gift 100 Twitch Primes to Foosley. She'll throw away a little laptop to you guys. That is a business mindset. You've been hanging out with Pokey too much. Foosley, do you think you're going to win the show?
I don't think so, but I hope I go, like, I'll be really sad if I get out first. I watch Schooled. Like, this was my, like, one of your shows I actually watch. Like, it's good. It's, and I was really, really hoping for an invite. Like, last season, I would check my DMs. Never got one. So I'm pretty sure at a, like, after a 100 Thieves party, I told you when you were really drunk that I was, like, really, really wanting an invite to school.
And you took my phone and you added me on Discord.
No, I didn't do that, but I did really want an invite, so I'm really happy to be here, so.
No, I'm really happy you're here, and thank you for messaging me, like, 5 times to get on the show.
I didn't, but
yeah, well, it's not a big deal. So, all right, let's, Thursday, everybody, let's get some rounds of applause and chat for her. Thank you so much for coming on. We got our next contestant. I don't like this guy. Oop. Jake Meek.
Every time, man.
What do you want, Jake? Why are you here? We're settling right now. Let's see if you win.
I had to pay like 3 year assistants a lot of money to get on here, by the way. So I'm feeling good, man. I'm ready. I've been practicing.
You didn't pay my assistant. You paid a guy named Senny.
Oh, he doesn't. That's not your guy?
No, he's not my guy. He's my mod.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll figure that out later. I'm sure I can do chargebacks.
It's okay, Jake. So, Jake, what's going on with you? Do you think that you're going to be able to win? And who do you think is going to get knocked out first?
Out of this list of people, who's getting knocked out first is oh my god, it has to be, honestly, it might be Foosley. I'm sorry. It might be Foosley.
Yeah. Why?
Yeah.
My star pupil, why Foosley?
Why? Damn.
Wait, how about Lakari? How about Lakari, the dude that's been drawing a tryhard for the past 42 minutes?
I was gonna say Lakari, but I think he might just, I don't know, man.
What the hell, man?
I don't know.
Lakari, okay, I'll let chat know what Lakari's been doing for the past 42 minutes. He's been drawing a tryhard, getting up from his chair, going back down, drawing the tryhard, and continuously doing that. Lakari, what's going on with you?
What do you know? The usual yeet gif. What do you think, man, huh?
That's a good one.
Wait, where'd he go? What's back. Going on, huh? You got a show to run, kid. Sit back down, boy.
Bro, what the hell is that tryhard, Lakari?
What? It's Lakari, a tryhard, man. What's the problem, huh?
It looks like Jake and Bake. Like, I don't know what the hell you're going for.
Wait, here. Actually, you're right. It does look like Jake and Bake, doesn't it?
It does not look like me.
Wait, maybe okay, I was maybe. Looking at the wrong picture. Whoops, I might have messed up.
Oh, Lakari, man. How do you forget about tryhard? What the hell's going on with you? Black, you're up next. Who do you think is going to win this? And who do you think is going to get knocked out first?
If I had to take a guess. Well, you're not on the show, so I can't say you. You're the teacher. I don't know how that happened, but oh well. Probably Raffle, this loser over here.
Yo, Raffle.
Yeah, what Raffle.
You're wait, Raffle, can you do Lakari's impression? It's good.
You put me on the spot. Yo, Raffle, you're gonna be the first one gone. I can't do it right now.
No, that was
you're gonna
it.
Be the first one gone, Lakari. Like, you're gonna be the first one gone.
All right, we'll see about that, buddy. We'll see about that, Raffle. We'll see about that, buddy.
Hey. Okay, we'll see about that. We'll see about that.
All right, let's have a settlement right now. Whoever gets knocked out first, the other person gets 5 subs.
Let's make it 20.
Oof.
Black.
Make it 30.
Oh!
Let's make it 40.
Oh!
50.
Ah!
We don't make a lot of money, Lakari. We're the small fish in this sea, dude.
Let's go back down to 10. Go back down to 10. Is that good? We cool?
We cool, dog. We cool.
All right. We go back down to 10.
All right. 10 gifted subs on the line for whoever is going to get knocked out first. Chat. I really do not know who's going to get knocked out. This is a very smart class right now. We have our next student who is our class bully. Give it up for Cutie Cinderella.
That's so toxic. I haven't done anything wrong this morning.
Tootie, you are the kind of girl that sits in back of the class and then talks shit to the teacher about all the students.
No, I talk to the students about all the students, and then I get caught by the teacher, and then I talk shit about the other teachers of the teacher, and so then I gain access to the teacher.
Weren't you homeschooled?
No, I wasn't homeschooled.
Oh, Cutie, what'd you draw for us today?
I drew a very cute peepo.
Oh, that's a good drawing, Cutie Cinderella. That's good. Thank you. That's plus 1 point. That's actually really good.
Thank you.
What a really good drawing. Wait a minute. Rob, what did you draw?
I drew Rouge from Sonic, and then I drew Sonic in the corner, booing Rouge.
Wait, how did you guys draw so well, man?
That's actually good.
Look, Rob, you definitely failed all of your classes besides graphic design.
No, I failed that too. I never did homework in my life. Mm. I actually dropped out of school to play World of Warcraft and do Blackwing Lair.
Oh, Asmund, what do you think
about
that one?
Idea. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah, Cro-Magnus runs.
Asmund, what did you draw?
Well, I mean, you can see, you told me I was going to win the laptop.
Okay, we'll talk about that later. You're a problem child. All right, we are going to give it up for our next student in the class. Everyone, please give a nice peepo clap for the lovely Susu. Hi. Welcome to my show.
Hello.
Hi, this is a Zoom call. How are you?
Hi. Terrible. How are you?
Oh, I'm doing great. No, it's fine. Just nice 7 o'clock in the morning and just hanging out. Susu, how are you?
I just said something. I was terrible.
Yeah, you drew something for the class. You want to show it?
Yes, it's an expression of my, soul.
Why? What the hell is wrong with you? You need some serious help.
Damn, that's a...
What do you mean? You don't like it?
You're being awfully generous to yourself. Nice job. I'm not going to lie.
Damn.
What's wrong with it? Explain.
I mean, I'm just your teacher and all, and like, it's the
first day.
It's
because his hairline's too good.
You're stabbing me, and my eye also looks wonky, but...
I could fix the eye. Oh, okay. I'll make you shorter next time. I'm sorry. How's your wiki feet going, by the way, Mr. Renato?
Fantastic. I'm at 5 stars. Thank you, everybody. Yes, I'm at 5 stars on wiki feet. Yeah.
I'm very proud of you.
Thank you very much, Susu. Chat, this is your class, everybody. Let's give a round of applause for all of them.
Miz,
yo,
you totally scammed like my intro and Jake's intro. Do you care to like elaborate on that?
Well, I don't like Jake, and Rob, you were tied up with Lucari. What do you want me to say?
Okay, fine. I'll take it.
2 piece.
Hey, Rob.
The same.
Mods, you could do channel points right now for who's going to get knocked out first, Raffle Gator or Lucari. I honestly do not know. But what I do know is this is our first class of the year. You guys are all here for Schooled, and we are going to talk about the giveaway. So here's how this guy's going to work. If you guys get eliminated, 3 strikes, you're out. You guys are going to be able to choose between 2 things from Razer, and you're also going to be able to give one away to chat, which is with exclamation point Razer. It's a laptop accessory bundle, the desktop components bundle. One of these will be given away to chat every time someone gets eliminated. So chat, you're probably hoping for everyone to get out in kindergarten. We're really hoping for that. We'll see what happens. Keep spamming the exclamation point Razer in chat. At the end, the winner gives away a Razer laptop. And we will be doing a Razer streaming setup entire giveaway. So big, big stuff coming right now, chat. Huge stuff. Keep staying and keep spamming exclamation point Razer. We will also be giving away a big laptop on social medias for OTK. So we have a lot given away right now. Exclamation point Razer. Chat, who do you think out of this class is going to win the entire thing? I don't know. I feel like Asmund just has... like could just wing it, but I also feel like maybe Rob. I feel like
I have won every single OTK event that I've been in.
Right, exactly. I feel like you actually have a chance.
Yeah.
I really do believe in you. All right. So this is a new year of school, so there's gonna be a lot to explain because it's the new part of the season. We're doing a new show. We added 2 new components. So if you look at the top left of the screens, chat, you can see there is a little eye, and there's also a thing on top of it, and I don't know what that's called. Those 2 things, the eye is actually for the class. You guys can cheat off of one another. So Rob, if you wanted to use your eye, you can cheat, and it's called peeking. It's not cheating, it's peeking. And you can peek off of your other students so you can copy their answer. Then there's also copy, where you literally copy the exact answer that they have It will just go on your board immediately. Those are the two things we changed. We thought it'd be really exciting. But before we get into that part, I have to explain this. Please don't cheat, okay? Don't cheat. Please do not do it. We don't want any cheaters again. We don't want to have the same thing as last year. We want a five-star school, okay? We want blue book shit. We want to be the best. So if we have cheaters, which I don't think any of you guys are, Lucari.
Of course not. Come on, right. Man.
I don't think any of you guys are cheaters at all. I think you're all fine. Jake and Bake, close your monitors. Close chat.
I have all of them open, but there's no chat.
Why? Are you still live?
Yeah, I am live. Yeah.
Hey.
So let's get into the syllabus and see what's going on right now.
Wait. Let's... Can we choose who to peek on, or is it randomly choose someone? Choose.
Yeah. So on your whiteboard.
Wait, Fuzzy, how do you know that already?
What? Because we did the practice thing. You were deafened the entire time.
Oh crap!
Idiot.
Okay.
You were deafened.
Thank you, Cutie. Thank you.
I was in the bathroom.
Like smart here.
You.
Not you, Alinity.
No. You won. I'm feeding off of Alinity and Hasmin.
That's the best sentence. Who's like please smart
not,
here?
No, please do not copy of me. I'd say Hasmin is probably a good one.
Alinity, you won the last show. What do you mean?
I just got so lucky, though. You guys asked me all the things I knew.
Teacher,
I Googled it.
We get one of each cheat throughout the whole show.
Yes. So you get one each. So each grade, there's going to be three questions and you each get to use one cheat. That's it. So if you wanted to use your cheats right now, you could do it. I'm telling you, you don't want to do that.
Oh,
okay. Jake actually just used it.
I wanted to see what's on Alinity's board. She has a nice little drawing. I was hoping it'd be something else, but it wasn't.
Show it.
It's used, Jake. You're done.
I don't need it anyways.
If it was anyone but Jake, I would say we'd reset. But
Miz, why didn't you show my drawing?
Reset, me, please.
Sure, we'll show. Literally, I didn't know you drew anything. Let's show Lydia's drawing. I had no idea.
Thank you.
That is very accurate.
Aww, that's cute. I like that.
Where's Dito's poop? I feel like that's the one thing you're missing.
It got caught off.
Yeah, no, that's a very good drawing, Lydia. Clap to chat. Oh, the poop's apparently in Britt's mouth. That's fine. All right. We got Alinity's drawing. We got everyone ready. We know the show. We know how this goes. Asmin looks ready. We have two things, like I said. You can peek, and you can just flat out copy. You can use these two things once. Welcome to elementary school Schooled Season 2. Elementary school will cover K to 5th grade. Very easy stuff. We have had one student ever get out in kindergarten and first grade, and that was Masayoshi.
Oh.
And it was, I think he asked, was it three colors? One of the three primary colors, and he put purple, if I can remember. I don't remember. So, elementary school will cover K to 5th grade. We'll be learning about social studies, math, and science. You're going to have 1 minute to answer each question. As I said, you can copy, and you can also peek. You do not want to do that. The winner of this show will not only get the laptop to give away and the laptop, they also get this really cool trophy.
Wow.
Oh.
You want it?
Hey.
Pretty cool, huh?
Wow.
No. Yeah. I can put it
my trophy
past
from the last
trophy.
One.
Wait, yes. Did it say your name?
No, it says Ms. Keith. This is the Russian version of me. By the way, anyone gets this, whoever wins the show, so hopefully Asmin wins, so we don't have to do shipping. Please expect 6 to 8 months shipping, by the way.
What? Yeah, okay. That makes sense.
Cutie, you're probably going to just come pick it up.
I will.
Or I'll bring it to your show.
Voting started today, by the way.
Ooh.
Oh.
Ding dong. Voting started today, everybody. Be sure
to vote. A few of you in this call are nominated.
Yeah, okay, but none of us won, right?
Ms. Asmin, Fusli, Jake, and Raffle.
All nominated?
I'm nominated? Oh my
really?
God.
Really?
Yep, you're all nominated. Susu, I'm sorry, you didn't make the cut.
Wait, why not Lucari?
Well, there wasn't a section for his expertise.
Man, that's the best expertise. Dude, that's what blew up this year is what Lucari does.
Maybe next year. Maybe next year there'll be a jacks off to anime girls category.
All right. We'll see.
Even I'll still win that one, Lucari. You're fine.
Damn it.
We'll see about that, man. I've been working. Competition. I've been working overtime. You know what I'm saying? I'm coming for you, Raffle. Better watch out.
All right, everybody, let's settle down. Settle down, okay?
Wait, everyone. Why is Rob's profile picture a picture of Hassan on Discord?
No, that's Shut just up. Rob.
Oh, sorry. It looks like Hassan.
That's Rob.
Rob's good girl. One, Jake. Good one, Jake.
I wish you could.
Okay.
Share.
Do we clear this our boards
first
right now?
Question.
Clear the board.
Clear the board, everybody. Asmongold, your camera died.
Oh.
Yeah. I can't really do the show without Asmon. He's the reason why we have viewers.
Yeah, I get it. It's fine. We can wait.
We should just wait.
We'll wait.
Ooh, can we do show and tell?
Sure. Yeah, Susu. Yeah, sure. Susu, show and tell.
That's
go for
fun.
It.
Okay. It's shiny.
Oh, go to full camera.
Yeah, now it's shiny.
Oh.
How do I do that?
Oh, there you go.
Wow, that's
nice.
Cool.
Holy shit.
It's very shiny.
Wait,
it's special design. It's designed so that when you stab somebody with it, it's really hard for surgeons to sew them back up.
Just like in the drawing.
You like stab and twist?
Yeah, exactly. That's why it's called the cyclone.
Yeah, that makes sense.
What? Cutie Cinderella, do you have anything to, beat that?
Yeah. No? This.
What?
Isn't that cool?
What is it?
It's the gun from Fortnite.
Oh, it's so cute.
Yeah. This is from the Lovig's room.
This is mine.
Wait, where'd you get that?
I got it made.
For what?
Isn't that the gun from Arcane?
Back when I couldn't get, back when I couldn't clout chase Mizkif, I had to cosplay in order to get attention on the internet. But now I don't have to, but I still have cool guns.
I feel like a lot of people
used to do that too.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Lakari, what do you got for show and tell?
Yes. I got this as well. Here, take a look. You know who this is?
Is that? Never mind.
It's a rat.
Oh, shit. Wait,
is that Trihex?
Yeah,
Trihex. Oh shit. Boy. Okay.
Yeah, he's gonna help me out here. You know what I'm saying? He's a smart guy.
He is a smart guy. He needs to come on the show. What else you got, Lakari?
That's about it. I'm gonna be honest. I sold your box, by the way.
No, that's fine. That's not a big deal. You sold it a good time. All right, does anyone else have anything for show and tell? Asmongold just texted me. I don't know how the teacher has the student's number, but he said PC randomly crashed. So he's back.
He needs that Razer laptop more than ever.
Ooh, cutie. Nice. I like that a lot. I'll see you at your show.
Hell yeah.
On March 13th. Asmon, are you ready?
It's the 12th.
Give me five. Or actually, not five, like literally 2 minutes.
Okay. We'll give you a five. Don't worry. We've got time. Jake and Bake was about to show us something, right?
I do have something.
Yeah.
Show us.
I have in this box it's a Chinese warglaive of Asmon.
What the?
Susu might like it, I guess.
That's actually like fucking bad. That's badass, dude.
It was given to me from an old Chinese guildmate from like 10 years ago. He gave it to me when I lived in China.
Streamers have cool stuff.
Yeah.
How does it cut?
I haven't cut anything with it. I don't know what the quality is on it. If it would like break. It doesn't fold. I'm not sure. I haven't cut anything. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to cut.
Oh, is it a replica?
It's a replica of an in-game item, not to scale. Yeah.
It looks cool.
Do you have the other half?
This is an offhand.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Mine cuts. I got this, though. It's shiny now, too.
What? Okay, Susu, that is literally just a chef knife. There's nothing special.
It's not
about
a
that.
Chef knife.
That is straight up a chef knife. That what is wrong?
Can you do that on?
Not
street?
A chef knife.
She scares me, Susu. You were definitely sus, but we're gonna move on from that. Asmon, are you ready for this? Who brings a knife to school? Never mind. I'm not.
Yeah, gonna she's kind of get kicked out of class for sure.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. But Asmon, are you ready? You know what?
No, we'll he's not ready. You're rushing him.
I'm sorry. That's rude. We're going to start with the syllabus. We're just going to go over it real quick, let you guys understand what's going on. Let's get to the syllabus and show them what's going on here. Woohoo! Welcome to elementary school. K through fifth grade, you're going to have 1 minute to answer each question. We'll be learning about social studies, math, and science. That's really it. 1 minute is going to be on the clock for each of these answers. Be very, very excited about it. Yes, Razor's there. this drawing, I don't know who did this, by the way. Really good job. I claps in chat for OTK. I'm actually very surprised in this. This looks really good. Cutie, what do you think?
I think it looks really, really good. OTK also nominated for one of the best orgs.
Whoa.
Nominated, though, right?
Yeah.
How much did Tips pay for that?
How are nominations? Nothing. People submitted and
I'm
stuff?
Sure LSF paid for that.
Oh, no, they did. I guarantee you, no, they did not. Okay. No, they did not.
Nominations was just a blank thing to fill out.
Oh, okay.
The only thing I had to change is Forsen was number one ASMR streamer. We were like, that doesn't.
Asmund, are you ready? I feel like I'm Dora the Explorer. All right, Asmund is going to need a few more minutes, chat. But in the meantime, we're going to go through a lightning round. Alinity, what's 6 plus 8?
14.
That was very good. Rob, what's 2 times 9?
18.
Lakari, what's the Pythagorean theorem?
What? Why did you ask me that one? They got easy questions. Why did you give me this?
It's fifth grade. All right, Rob just said the answer. What is it, Lakari?
Wait, what was it? What was it? 9 times 2 or some shit? 18? I don't know. Man. Listen, dude, I've been up for a long time, all right? Go easy on me, pussy.
Asmund's joining. All right, so Asmund is currently trying to set this stuff up. He's getting ready to go. His camera should be ready in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Yeah. Hey.
I heard him.
Give me what a if minute. We play heads up
my,
seven
my
up?
My shit's fucked. My shit is completely fucked, man. Give me a second. I'm trying to get this to work.
Chewie, do you want to play seven
I'm
up?
I'm so sorry.
Heads up, seven up.
Oh.
I'm down. Wait, I'm the teacher. You guys have fun.
You can't play. You're in charge.
Wait, how does this game work again?
Well, we point to whose thumb we touch, and then Mizkif says whose thumb we touch.
But then everyone will know.
Not what if we mean? All mute Mizkif.
Maybe
no. No, you can't mute me because I'm Mizkif, the one that has to tell him.
So, if I'm the thumb toucher, he says, heads up, thumb toucher, and then thumb toucher, I touch Foosley's thumb, I put my head down, and then he says, heads up, seven up, Foosley, your thumb got touched, and then Foosley has to guess who's sus.
Yeah.
And if she gets it wrong, she dies, and if she gets it right, she wins.
Can we just load up Among Us and call it a day?
That's how it works.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, right. Somehow, by some miracle, yeah! My shit's working.
Oh, yay! Okay, well.
I'm so sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm ready to go.
This game was really confusing.
Right. We were about to play a game you ruined, but it's fine.
It's fine. You just owe me a host. Not a big deal. Not a big deal.
Okay.
It's one bad day for Rich. All right, Asmund, you know the rules. You were here when I made the show.
Almost.
So, we're ready, chat. We are ready to go. Asmund Gold is here. The rest of the class is ready. Let's begin. Let's just get right into it because you all know. Welcome to kindergarten. For season 2 of OTK, you're going to have 1 minute on the clock. Remember that. Exclamation point Razor in chat. Damn, this graphics look good. All right. Here's your first question. Please note, if you are live, you must put it in emote-only mode. If any of your VIPs or mods tell the answer, they should be unmodded or VIP'd immediately. If you have Chat Arena open, I will be the one that posts on a live stream videos myself, and I will brigade it. Welcome to kindergarten. The first question is, 1 minute on the clock, what is 2 plus 3?
Wait, are you serious?
Lakari, we are in kindergarten.
Oh no.
You got
starting out with a real hard one. Oh god. Do I have enough fingers to count?
You can also use your toes, Susu, but not on stream.
Oh yeah,
you're sponsored by Razor.
Right.
Be sure to lock in when you have your answer, by the way.
We have to show our work for all of these?
Oh.
You do not have to show work for this. I'll let it slide.
Okay.
Wait, what was the question again?
What was 2 plus 3?
All right, I got this.
Sure if I got this right.
Kari, stop looking at Cutie for the answer. By the way, please be sure to lock in Rob and Foosley.
Oh. Sorry. Did I lock in? Okay.
You're the last one to lock in. That's right. Totally fine. Time is up. The answer's 5. What did you guys put?
Oh, God.
Oh. Got it.
What a coincidence. That's cutie, exactly that the is, I put.
That is good, cutie. Thank that you. Is good.
That's so cute.
That's so cute.
Rob, can you just leave that one up for all of your answers and try to go around it?
Sure. I try to draw Lucari in the bottom left.
If really? You have a That's minute, so you can probably like draw Lucari and then also do it. Okay. This is social studies. And this was a tough one, all right? Kindergarten social studies question. Was the moon landing real? Take your time on this one.
Oh, come on, dude.
You're just trying to get people canceled.
Just seeing what we got here. That's all I want to see. A little interested. Was the moon landing real? Guys are looking around the room a little bit.
Just wanted to see how far away the moon was.
Do not look at chat. They're trying to tell you the answer right now. Lucari, you haven't locked in. What's the problem?
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Nah, we're good. Don't worry.
Oh my god, something went wrong.
What happened?
I was drawing a little picture.
Me too. And then, like, it just kept going, you know, like the line. So disregard some of the things on my board.
Yeah, if you hit the corner, it doesn't, like, unstop the line.
Unstop the line.
All right, that is time, ladies and gentlemen. Asmin, okay, what did you put? In.
About what?
What?
Asmin and Alinity said yes with a question mark. Not too sure. Rob, did you put number 5?
I didn't know if we were
going off. No, it's in the upper left. You told me to keep the same thing. So I put like number 1 on the right and then number 2 on the left.
Foosley keeping her brands for the day. Rob,
wait, can we look at Suze's picture?
Wait, is that an alien prone bone right there? What
yes,
am I looking at?
I wanna see what's
that was an accident.
Oh my god, wait!
I did not.
We are sponsored by Razer.
I don't know if Razer likes that, Susu.
Susu, are you? That's our competitor. We do not talk about them here.
It wasn't on purpose. Sorry.
Jesus Christ!
It wouldn't stop moving. That's what I was saying. I don't know what happened.
That was like
that was pretty good.
Yeah, thanks, sir.
I like it. Sorry.
Thank you.
Next question. What color is lime typically? We're just gonna get right into this. What color is lime typically? It's a very interesting question. The you look at a lime. What is a lime? What color is a lime? Don't overthink this. We are in kindergarten. We are still using apples to count. If you have your answer, you can lock in. You can see who's locked in chat by seeing the gold around their camera. So currently everyone is locked in but Lucari and Jake and Bake and Foosley.
What? No, I've been locked in.
Okay, I lied. Everyone is locked in. Let's see what the color is lime typically. What color is a lime? Yep, okay. Lime green. I feel bad for teachers having to deal with students all day like this. Like this shit's so annoying to deal with. Just like each kid has their own creativity. Asmin just drew a blob.
Wait, why does mine doesn't show what I drew? Right. I finished my green.
It's fine. I mean I know
you. Yeah, mine too.
It's
also the more you stare at green, it doesn't look like a word.
That's what I was just gonna say. Green.
Oh yeah.
Green.
I don't like it.
Wait, I drew a drawing underneath and it didn't show. Weird.
It's okay. We're good. Green is the correct answer. You guys all got it correct. Susu, please, for the love of God, clear your board. All right. Please. All right. Next question. You guys finished kindergarten. What month comes before June?
What move?
What month?
I need to concentrate.
Before June.
Oh my God.
Oh.
June. Andrea Potez, got a similar question like this wrong last year.
Can you repeat the question?
What month comes before June?
Is this social studies?
This is social studies, yes.
No. God.
Too easy, Kiff. Gotta up the difficulty, boy.
Confident. Wait. 32-year-old man confident about kindergarten. Look at that. Susu, locked in. Let's see who got the correct answers. The answer was May. I'm really loving that drawing, by the way.
Thanks.
Hey.
Everybody gets it correct. May is the answer. You guys have all moved on to first grade.
Wow.
We did.
Wow, I didn't even know we had this. We have a nice ruler right here that goes all the way up to high school, ladies and gentlemen. Up there is the number 12. We will definitely not be seeing that today with this classroom, I'll tell you that. Let's see if we can get past the second grade. But we're on to the first grade right now. Let's get right into it because we stalled for a little bit with Asmin. So, exclamation point Razor in chat until you start spamming try hard. The next question is from first grade. Take your time on this. You're going to have 1 minute on the clock still. How many corners does a triangle have?
Uh-oh.
Who was your teacher before this where you don't know this answer?
Is this a two-dimensional?
I thought it was a trick question.
What's a corner?
Is this a two-dimensional or a three-dimensional triangle?
Mods, it's a two-dimensional.
Okay.
That was a good question.
Because a three-dimensional triangle would be a pyramid, said Sinek.
Sinek's smart. I didn't know that.
It has a that was actually not base, even Sinek. Though.
Yes, it is a...
Rope.
Yes, you guys have 13 seconds to answer. How many corners does a triangle have? You can look around the room for this one. And that is the end of the round. Alinity, the only one not locking in because of her ADHD. And now she's locking in. Thank you very much, Alinity. The answer was 3.
Oh, yes. All right, good.
Dude, Rob, what the fuck? I think I went on a date on that on your show.
Is that Pyramid Head?
Rob, dude. Chan. We don't, okay, when I say this, we don't have to zoom in on Rob's creation. I don't need to see this. Jesus
Christ. Very nice.
Jesus Christ.
I liked it.
Thank you.
You're all correct. Congratulations. Claps in chat. We are on to social studies for first grade. This one may be the first question that one of you guys gets wrong.
No.
No.
Make sure you have your chats closed. First grade question. How many days are in March?
What the fuck?
No cheating, no looking around the room, no looking at your Amaranth calendar. Hear a little bit of clicking I shouldn't be hearing.
That's like the clock sound of the actual.
That is the clock sound I'm learning. I'm learning my own show. Rob, you have not clocked in. What's going on? He's in. I feel like this one is an obvious one, but let's see.
Is it?
31 is the answer.
Oh my god.
Man, fuck you, miss.
What do you mean, fuck me, dude? How are you so stupid, dude?
Dude, Asmin, you fucking suck. You're the one that got it wrong.
Why the fuck would it matter how many days are in? I don't know. I have no idea. Why
is
the knuckle trick?
The knuckle trick, yes.
Why would I even give a fuck?
The knuckles.
I have no idea. I legitimately have no idea.
Obviously not. You got it wrong. You are
a good guess.
You know,
This is ridiculous.
Like, it was one of the best guests you can give, honestly. I mean, every day has 30, every month has 31 days. Every month.
Not February.
February and January, I think, are the two. Or maybe I'm stupid.
Wait, no. I thought half of them. April. I thought has half 30. Of them had 30.
February.
How do y'all know August this?
Knuckles.
October has 30.
What?
August.
No, October has 31.
Yeah. Dude, I've never. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, okay. November has 30. Knuckle 30. Gang. 30. November has 30. I counted wrong.
November has 30. As anyway, I went to school.
What?
You disappointment. It's fine, chat. It's not a big deal. As we're just trying to make this interesting.
Previous episode of Schooled, I'm pretty sure, right? God. And then I remember the Knuckle conversation. Right?
It was a different month, but it was Andrea. Yeah. Got it wrong.
Yeah.
Wait, are you talking? Oh, you're talking about that. We had this conversation. That's in like, on Schooled. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you've had a question like this. And then the Knuckle conversation times. Came.
Yes, all the time. And still people get it wrong. Asmin is the first person to get an X on Schooled season 2. That's fine. It's just one X out of 3.
This is a trick question.
You're out, Asmin. Gotta be careful.
I know that.
All right. Lakar, are you ready for this next one?
Of course. I'm always ready.
Like, you're tied for first right now. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good, dude. Told you this would be easy.
Oh, shit. Next up is science for first grade. Class, what season is typically the hottest?
Oh.
Asmin not playing around now. Locked in immediately.
Yeah, you gotta get serious now. No more time for games. This is first grade.
Fuck.
Jake wondering what the answer is since he lives in California where every day is 70 degrees.
True. It's very nice outside.
Susu just making us sit here for no reason.
Oh, sorry. I thought I locked in. My bad. Oops.
That's fine. All right. Everyone has locked in, ladies and gentlemen. What season is typically the hottest? The obvious answer is summer.
Wait. Oh.
August is not a fucking...
Oh.
August is not...
No.
Oh, okay, I didn't pay it. Oh, okay. August is in the summer. August is in the summer, obviously. I understood the question. I just elaborated on it.
Really, did you? Because you were the last to lock in. You did not lock in for a whole minute, and you drew, and you were completely wrong. The answer is the summer, not August. August is the wrong answer.
August... I was just elaborating because in one episode of SpongeBob, Sandy Cheek said it's hotter than a jackrabbit on a hot, greasy griddle in the middle of August. So I assumed August is the hottest month, which is obviously in the summer. Like, you're the teacher. You should know what I meant.
Actually, July is statistically the hottest month anyway. So you're wrong twice.
What? No. Oh, drama in the classroom.
Fight. Okay. No,
damn.
Oh, shit. Susu, I think you were completely wrong. But that's okay. You still have more to go. 1X
this is what
Susu
I get.
And Asmin. It is. If you listen to SpongeBob, he's not always right, but he does know how to tie his shoes. Yeah. All right. Judy, please stop bullying the other students.
She is the classroom bully, isn't she?
That's her thing. The fuck up, Lakari.
Yeah, but Lakari likes it.
Oh, yes. Feed me.
Can you bully me next?
Oh, my.
Please move on.
All right. Let's move on, everybody. Next question for first grade. Simple math question. Nothing tough. Very easy.
Oh, God.
What is 2 plus 4 plus 5?
Oh.
Very easy.
Something about this makes me overthink everything.
I know. I'm the same way.
Plus 5. Right.
It's first grade.
Sometimes if I lock my answer too quick, it cuts it off.
We'll work on that.
Okay.
And then you said plus 5, right?
Ray okay,
I'll
just us.
Like... I'll be slower, you know?
Yeah, that's fine. 2 plus 4 plus 5.
Scary.
I know.
20 seconds on the clock. Everyone is locked in. 2 + 4 + 5 = 11.
Oh, I thought I got it wrong.
Yes.
At first. For a second.
And everyone gets that one
correct. Oh, I didn't show my math. When do I have to show my math?
You have to start showing your math this grade.
Okay, okay.
So you're perfectly fine. Second grade, everybody, congratulations. You have passed. Peepo cheers in the class for everybody. Good job, everybody. Congratulations. You are moving on to the second grade. Some of you, though, may be held back. Susu, I'm looking at you.
Oh, so, no.
We are now on to the second grade, everybody. Exclamation point, raise her in the chat while you have a chance. And we are going to start off with math. Now, as I said, these questions do get more tough as time goes on. One of you will definitely be getting eliminated in the next two grades. Yes. These questions start becoming things you have to actually think about. Math. Please don't get this one wrong, okay? Don't overthink these. We are still in the second grade. If it is 1 p.m. currently, what time will it be in 1 hour and 45 minutes? Do not overthink this. If it is 1 p.m., what time will it be in 1 hour and 45 minutes?
Gary.
Lakari, when are you ever up at 1 p.m. besides
which show? Time zone is it, Miss? Which time zone are we in?
Miss, funny part about that is, dude, you're right. I'm never up around this time, dude. I'm
gonna be Asmund, it is your time zone. The world revolves around you.
I know.
Or Rich does, at least. Jake, 10 seconds.
Oh, okay. Okay.
All right. The answer is 2 hours or 2:45 is the answer. 2:45. Let's see what you guys got. Ba boom, 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 boom. Hey, Judy's still keeping the peepo. Let's fucking go, everybody. Nice job. No one's out. Not a single person's eliminated yet. Okay, I guarantee you one of you gets eliminated or one of you's gonna get this wrong.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Remember, you guys have lifelines. None of you have used a single lifeline, which is copy, and also you could peek. You're allowed
to
peek.
You said no cheating, though. I don't want to cheat.
Any cheating, lack, it's peeking, bro.
You're the teacher. Why are you encouraging this?
I like when students help out the students.
Yeah, yes. So the tuning
funny,
exams.
Though. Like, what if you peek on someone and they're wrong, and so you both get it wrong? That's hilarious.
Yeah, this show's funny, miss. Brain.
Thank you, guys. I love it. Thank you, guys. You guys are so great to me.
Thanks, Razor.
Please do not cheat. You can peek, though, and you can also copy.
Okay.
Social studies. 1 minute is on the clock.
Oh, no.
I hate social studies.
Yep. You're going to hate this one. Ready for this? 1 minute. What continent is Mexico on?
What continent?
Yep. I knew one of you were going to say that. what continent is Mexico on?
Fuck!
Oh, I feel so stupid right now.
Yeah.
I don't know what a continent is.
Cutie Cinderella making a $200,000 award show in 3 weeks doesn't know what a continent is. And they say you have to be smart to be a streamer.
No one says that.
Oh. That's why I do the show. 15 seconds. What continent is Mexico
Jake
on?
Jake is sweating.
Because it's like, dude, there's no way that's like, right? Like,
Jake, you travel for like a living.
I know, bro. I haven't gone there, okay?
Jake, you're a foreign exchange student. How do you not know the answer?
All right, here's the question. Is Central America a continent?
No.
Let's see what Jake put.
Wait, really? Okay. Oh, shit.
Not even in Central America, though.
Jake, you got it correct. It's North America.
Hey.
Susu.
Dude.
Susu.
What?
South America.
We played GeoGuessr together. Mexico. How are you this stupid?
It's not in Mexico. Man. It's in North.
Look, okay, think of America. North America, how? Right? It's United States is North America. What is connected to United States?
I'm pretty sure part of Mexico is in South America.
Yeah, no, that's not fair. Not. I should get partial credit.
I think South America is a good nickname for Mexico. Oh my god, wait, South America's its own place.
That's what I thought.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I thought it was a nickname.
We're back to school, baby. I forgot about this shit. Holy crap. A nickname? You thought South America was a nickname for Mexico?
It literally went through my brain. What? I was like, no, it's not South America because that's a nickname. That's not a real continent.
Wow. Let's,
okay, who for extra credit can name all the continents? Who could do it?
Not me.
Wait, I can do it.
There's Fusely Asia.
Asmund, Fusely raised your hand first. Fusely.
Oh, come on. This is so free.
North America, South America, Africa, Australia, Europe, Asia, Antarctica.
That's a weird ass song. I'm not going to lie to you. It's Asia, Africa, North, South America, Australia, Antarctica, and Europe, too. It's a song.
I didn't know the song.
Can you sing it?
Yes.
I can rap to it.
Okay.
That's all I can do. But yes, that's it. You got it correct. Lakari, do you know all the continents?
Yeah.
That's all I need to know. I trust you. All right.
Yeah.
Raffle Gator, you get an X. Susu, you are down to two X's right now.
Whatever. Shame. The first one was total bullshit anyway, so.
Yeah, the second one was just a nickname. You're right. All right. We're on to science for second grade. Please don't get this one wrong. Question. What does water turn into when it freezes?
This. Oh, wait, sorry.
Yeah.
Chat is trying to give you a hint with try hard.
Ooh. Thank you, chat. That's a good hint. I appreciate that. Chat always has your back. That's why I like them.
Please lock in if you're ready. Lindy's ready. Susu is still trying to figure this out. And Susu's locked in. All right. The answer was ice. Surely no one got that one wrong, right? Ice, ice, baby. Yes. Perfect. Everyone got it correct. Nice job to everyone. Woo! All right. This is a true or false question that we're having here right now. It is another science one, and then we get into the third grade.
Oh, boy.
Oh, God.
True or false? Very easy question. Nothing crazy. It's one or the other. You have a 50-50 shot. True or false? Do elephants lay eggs?
Wait.
That's not how a true or false question works.
Yeah. Elephants lay eggs. True or false? Is that it?
I'm dyslexic.
Elephants lay eggs. True or false? I don't know. Maybe we should ask your mom, Miss Hiff.
This is not Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
Because she's an elephant!
You cannot phone a friend, cutie. Apparently, a nickname for elephants is my mom, chat. Didn't know that one.
Got him!
Got him.
Cutie talking shit. Everyone's locked in, though, fortunately. Let's see. Do elephants lay eggs?
I want to see an elephant egg, man.
Cutie put Foosley.
Huh?
No, that's
Judy called Fusely an elephant. She is the bully for sure.
That's okay. I made fun of your mom. No need. Turn it back on me.
All right. Everyone said false. Congratulations. All right. We are down to third grade now. Congratulations. You guys passed second grade. Barely, Susu. Barely. All right.
Third grade. This is when my parents got divorced.
Oh.
Which means Cutie may not know some of these. Third grade may be tough. Keep in mind, to all of you guys, I don't think one of you have used your lifeline. You have copy, and you can also peek. You can utilize these lifelines. You may do so. Susu, you might as well use it because you have two X's already, and you're into the third grade.
Whatever. It was a fluke.
Yeah. All right. Third grade. We're going to get right into this right now. Asmund's confident as hell. Rob, honestly doing a great job. Rob has not lost a single show on OTK. This may be another win for him. despite him having 1x.
Damn, Rawful, you're that smart? Jeez.
All right.
Yeah,
here we go.
Rawful.
All right, math, third grade, everybody. Oh,
oh
shit.
God.
You're going to get this wrong.
Shit.
You're
going to
get, yup. Do not, remember, you have two lifelines. You can cheat and you can peek. Mm. It's fine to use them. It's better than the X. If you do not know the question, use your lifelines. Here we go. What is the area of a rectangle with a base of 3 and a height of 5?
Base of 3?
And a height of 5. Base of 3 and a height of 5.
I don't fucking know. What's even the equation for that?
Well, you have to do the Pythagorean theorem.
Can I call my mom?
Yeah, you can call your mom after the show. You can also peek and cheat. You can literally use one of the lifelines.
Wait, you said peek and cheat. So what? What?
How? Oh, you could peek and copy.
Wait, copy? Okay.
You have lifelines, ladies and gentlemen. And also, you have to circle your answer.
Okay.
What? Really?
Easy. Oh, so easy.
What?
I didn't circle it. I'm sure it's fine. It's very obvious where the answer is.
It's fine this time.
Wait.
Time is up.
Wait, I didn't get to pick somebody to fucking copy. Shit. Okay.
Sorry. I squared my first answer and then it was like a line. The error thing happened. So then I wrote it again and circled it. So that's why it's going to look really messy just to make sure. But I can explain it.
Yeah, I apparently can't explain my what you're supposed to do because Susu did not pay attention. Susu, what did you draw?
I just copied Alinity. She looked smart.
And you know what? You copied Alinity and you got the answer correct. The answer is 15. Let's see the white points.
Thank you, Alinity. You saved
thank
me.
God.
I thought we have. I'm gonna subscribe to your OnlyFans after this.
Wait, can I see Foozley's really quick?
Yeah, let me explain. So I showed my work. It's like 3 times 5, and and then base times height, 3 times 5, 15, and then because its area has to be unit squared, and so I circled it.
Oh, yeah, teacher, shouldn't rectangle. It be?
Yeah, unit squared. No,
it shouldn't be unit squared, teacher.
Wait, you guys are a bunch of nerds. 15's fine.
Area equals base times height.
Technically.
I thought this.
Listen, I'm laid back as hell. I'm easy. You guys 15. Are a bunch of losers. 15's fine. That's perfectly fine. Everyone gets it correct. I'm glad that Susu used one of her lifelines and has 2 strikes. That's perfectly fine. Okay.
That was awful at school.
Oh my God. We have a.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Cutie, there are no nicknames here, okay?
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Continents?
Ready for your social studies question. Is Australia in the northern or southern hemisphere?
What?
Wouldn't this have to do with the orbit of the Earth?
I agree with Asmongold.
I feel
this
that.
It could be both.
What?
Yeah,
why?
It depends if it's summer or winter, right?
Because it rotates on an axis.
Doesn't it so depend on its look? Okay,
it could be upside down.
Mm. When is the Earth upside down?
I think it's in like January or something.
Wouldn't we fall?
No, because of gravity.
Oh, he got you.
Why do you talk Why do you talk back so much to your teacher? I don't understand.
You were asking me a question. What do you mean? What am I talking about?
I didn't. You're literally in the middle of the test.
I'm not supposed to answer the teacher now? Like, what is it?
I didn't say anything. You were literally started talking to me for no reason. Answer the question. You did. 1 second of the clock. All right. Is it in the northern or southern hemisphere? What did everyone put? Southern is correct. South is fucking hot. That is, I'll take that, Susu.
Thanks.
I'll take that.
I showed my work.
Why did you say fucking got us all scared before the question? Did you
that
was
that's what he does.
Yeah.
You stressed me
that's
out.
Classic Yeekif, man.
Overthink it.
Classic Yeekif.
Well, I actually thought you guys were going to get that wrong. I'm surprised you guys did. Sorry.
No faith.
Sorry.
No faith in your class.
Maybe if our fucking teacher was a little better.
True.
Yeah. I didn't get any homework yesterday.
There is no homework. You just immediately get tests. Sorry about that.
Yeah. Kind of messed up, dude.
Sorry about that. All right. Study. Well, we're going to get into science right now. And let's see if you guys can answer this one for us. Remember, you can use your lifelines. What is a scale used to measure? Cutie, you know this one.
Yeah.
Huh? What? Oh! Oh! Oh!
What kind of scale?
Yeah. There's two answers to this.
Wait.
If you're a person going on a scale, what does it measure?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh! Oh, yeah.
The eye guy is in chat right now as chat is scared.
Oh.
Ooh. All right, everyone is locked in besides Lakari, Rob, and Foosley. Foosley's in, Rob's in, and Lakari is in. What is the scale used to measure? It's to measure weight.
Okay, nice.
Thank God. Okay, weight of mass, Lakari, that was a good job.
Nice,
weight
Lakari. Pounds.
Weight,
I thought
there
about that, but is in mass volume?
No, it's correct. It is weird. We are saying, what is the scale to use to measure? The answer is weight. They're saying not mass.
Yeah, mass is volume.
Oh
my God, they're saying normal force. Chat, this is third grade. Do you really want to do this to him?
No, it's okay, he got it.
Why are you doing so boy lack? Like, what the hell? Mass is a constant.
I mean, if we can use ores in our answers, I'm going to have pretty long answers coming up.
Like, your mass stays the same on the moon.
Just put weight. I should have just circled.
No, your weight is different here and in the moon because of gravity.
Lakari, I'm sorry.
Mass
we are going
to know that. You've never been to the moon.
Oh, whatever. That's fun. You guys are going to do me like that. It's okay.
Oh, Lakari, I'm sorry. Weight or mass. I'm having a stroke. Weight or mass is actually wrong. It is just weight, not mass. So I'm sorry, Lakari.
Damn.
The chat did it to you. Lakari, you want to say something to the chat?
That's fucked up.
They snitched. They snitched.
That's fucked up, guys. I'm going to be honest.
That's
all
right. Yeah, I agree.
Lakari's getting cheated.
Everyone else here was fine with it.
I can't believe another show's rigged.
Wait, they're saying mass is correct. So, chat, what are you flipping out on?
Is that an Alliance jersey, Lakari?
Yeah, I'm on Alliance.
Nice. Yeah. Oh yeah, nice.
Yeah, me and Bulldog. We all yeah.
Nice.
Mass is wrong, mass is correct. All right, Lakari, we're taking away your answer. Chat, mods, please permaban anybody that's being annoying. Like, I literally just saw different people put three different answers. Mass is right, mass is wrong. Take Lakari, Lakari's X.
All right. You want me to explain it?
Can we take away mine too for
Let's
think about it like this. Third graders don't, there's no delineation or difference in a third grader's mind between weight and mass. So even though it's technically wrong or technically right, third grader's mind, it's the same thing.
That's not fair, because I got fucked for saying August, and that's technically summer.
No, because July is hotter.
We said third grade. We didn't say first grade.
Hotter? Is it July or August?
July.
August is hotter than July.
You're wrong.
No, it's not.
No, yes, it is. Right.
What's the opposite of July?
August.
It's Christmas.
August more hot.
It's Christmas cold. Yeah, it's the most cold. So if Christmas is the most cold and July is the opposite of Christmas, then August would be the most hot.
What if we're upside down though, because of the rotation?
Well, then Christmas would be hot and July would be cold.
Damn.
That makes sense.
Which is Texas.
And August would be wrong both times.
So we're gonna move on.
No, it wouldn't be.
I've stayed back a lot of years. Social studies, next question. There's only one answer to this. What is the capital of France? Very easy. What is the capital of France?
I'm having PTSD right now.
Is it easy?
Why are you having PTSD over a capital?
Easy.
I'll tell you after. I'll make a drawing.
Take your time. You have 40 seconds for the drawing.
Why do I second guess myself so much on this damn show?
Yeah, I'm in the same boat as you.
Yeah.
Said it's easy. That's the only reason I'm putting this answer.
Yeah, remember, it is third grade, ladies and gentlemen. That is my hint to you. There's no or in this. It is just one answer. Everyone is locked in. The capital of France is Paris.
Oh, okay.
Rob, why'd you draw a giant A?
That's the Eiffel Tower.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Oh, Eiffel Tower. That's why Alinity has trauma.
Oh, I remember that.
Well, what happened to Alinity on the Eiffel Tower?
It wasn't on the Eiffel Tower.
There was a question about something in New York, and I was going to think about the Statue of Liberty, but then I thought about the fact that France gave to the United States the Statue of Liberty, and then I thought of the Eiffel Tower. So I said Eiffel Tower.
Oh, I thought you were talking about a different Eiffel Tower.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that's what people thought, but I didn't even know what Eiffel Tower meant until I looked it up.
There's only one.
No, there's one in Las Vegas. A position that you can make.
Really?
With what?
This is sponsored, by the way.
Okay. Yes.
It's in Las Vegas.
In Las Vegas. Yeah.
And China has one too. It's a small scale, made out of plastic.
Whoa. Oh, and a few mini golf courses, actually.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna move on to fourth grade, everybody. I don't understand what the hell just went on. We're in the fourth grade. We're almost out of elementary school. Susu currently has two X's and has used a lifeline. Remember?
Why you keep? You guys can use
a lifeline. So,
why are you bullying her?
Everybody's fine right now. Susu definitely not doing too well with two X's and also has used a lifeline. Ooh. Rob with an X, Asma with an X. Everyone else is doing great. Great job. So, X-Ray's point, Razor in chat, by the way, one of us, probably Susu, will be eliminated. And when Susu gets eliminated, she's going to be able to give away something to chat. If you use X-Ray's point, Razor, you'll be able to have a chance to win it. It's either the laptop accessories bundle or the desktop components bundle. People pog wow for all.
Wow.
That is pretty sick.
But what's not in my notes is the next question. So, let's go to fourth grade, everybody. Becky's just showing on the board. I don't have fourth grade. Let's just see what they have. Fourth grade, the first question. 1 minute on the clock. What is 20 times 5? You can use your hands for this, your feet. Use whatever you need. Cutie, you cannot use your feet.
Oh, you know what? I almost got it wrong.
My initial gut answer was wrong, actually.
Yeah, my initial gut answer was also wrong. So my math on the side is wrong, but I did it in my head now and it's right.
Oh, I remember someone said that last season.
I know, I'm changing my math on the side. You guys, I'm stressed. How much time do I have?
20
you
seconds.
Have 19
cutie.
Seconds.
Okay.
17. My luck isn't working. I've tried it twice. Oh, there we go.
Okay, I got it. I just drew too many. Oh.
5 seconds, cutie.
Five 20s, right?
Let's see cutie Cinderella's answer. 100, that's it.
Yeah, that I drew too many 20s at first.
100's correct. Also, August is the hottest month. Susu, we will go back to Aspen on that later. I'm sure you guys can talk about it as much as you want, but that is actually also wrong.
It isn't. You are so incorrect. Why are you a teacher? You're unfit to teach. You're terrible.
Can we Google it?
Yeah.
There's no point in Googling. Chat, what's the hottest month of the year? Is it August or July? Let's see what they
know. July.
I'm Googling it.
Google says July.
Chat
In your fucking face, Susu! I said July!
Ooh.
Now, someone in chat said December. Asmin, do you want to explain why it could be December?
Because if the Earth is upside down. Again.
Because of Australia.
Mm-hmm.
And all the people in the South Pole.
And maybe even New Zealand.
Yeah. Yes.
Santa has to vacation sometimes.
Yeah.
And the South Pole is out here.
I guess it
depends of where you live.
Whatever. All right, we're going to move on. You guys are doing a very good job right now. Fourth grade.
This is why school shooters are made.
Oh my.
What?
What?
Did she thought she was muted for that? All right, the blank of... What was that say? Gerbil?
What the hell is
that? Overwatch map.
Gibraltar.
Wait, Gibraltar connects the Atlantic Ocean to the Mediterranean. The blank of Gibraltar connects...
I actually know this one.
Give them an extra minute.
There's no way. This is not four. What is this?
Oh my God.
This is college.
Listen, we got to talk about this, all right? Ms. In fourth grade here in America, kids don't even know what Europe is.
So we need to redo this question. Like, this is ridiculous.
So are we being like really anal on the spelling of stuff?
No, I'm not going to be anal about the spelling. And okay, you have an extra minute on the clock.
I know this is like a fancy word, but I don't know the word.
Remember, you guys have lifelines. You can copy, cheat, do whatever you need, or peek. Do not cheat. You can copy and peek.
What if we intentionally put the wrong answer and then someone peeks off of us and then we change it to the right answer?
Then that is called cheating, because you're not allowed to change your answer.
Well, you should probably peek on someone that has already logged in.
Dude. Yeah, only pick on something that is locked in.
Jake, yes, you got this. You don't need to cheat. You're better than that.
I know. Shut up. Just shut up. What the hell is this?
I don't know, I guess. What?
Teacher, the janitor's at the door.
Wait, who guessed?
Ida guessed.
Did you guys know?
Oh my god, Jake is cheating.
Did you guys know that a lot of the reasons why people think that there are a lot of ancient cultures that talked about a flood is because this happened?
And okay, so Asmund talking like this probably should tell you what you, if you don't know the answer, who you should copy. What? Rob used it, Jake used
can
it.
Can I unlock it? Fuck, I want to change my answer.
All right, you locked in too early, Q Cinderella. Rob and Jake both used one of their lifelines. They used peak.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh my. Honestly, I'm very surprised at my students. Claps in chat for all of you. Good job. Besides
except for us,
that's straight without the aisle.
That was a good answer, right?
Though. Yes. Isle of Gibraltar sounds pretty cool.
Thanks, guys.
I was in my head. It was aisle or straight, and I don't even know what a fucking straight is. Either do I.
Like that too.
It's when like I think it's Spain and Morocco. They're very close together, and it's very tight in there.
That shit's made up.
And they connect. So,
okay. That's called a passage.
No, you were honestly, all wrong. No, they were all right, cutie. You were the only one that was wrong there, and you were wrong for not peeking onto Asmund's sheep. But that was a good job. 1x. I'm honestly very surprised that all of you guys got that right besides cutie. That is a very good job. Susu, how did you get that right?
I know some things. Some things.
Okay, whatever. Anyway, we're going to move on.
No faith in your student, man. Come on. No faith, all right, bro.
Let's see this next question. Scared. Fourth grade. What is the part of the leaf called where oxygen leaves a plant?
Huh?
What? This is bullshit.
Where oxygen leaves a plant.
The part of the leaf. Well, the part of the leaf
where oxygen leaves the plant.
Do not overthink it.
Do leaves have lungs?
Do not overthink it. Yes. So I'm going to tell you.
Oh.
Who's locking in? Who am I copying?
Don't overthink this.
What?
What is the part of a leaf called where oxygen leaves a plant?
Part of the leaf. Okay, you know what?
Oh no. Who knows?
Is this question wrong, maybe?
It's really
I feel
quite
like this
easy.
Question might be wrong.
Do we have multiple choice?
What does that mean? The question is wrong. This was from a fourth grade textbook.
What?
Oh, what? I'm locked.
I might be wrong.
The part of a plant where oxygen leaves the plant? The leaf?
I don't know. Yeah, these
questions are straight up from a fourth grade textbook.
What if we all get it wrong? Then is it solidarity? None of us get an X?
Well, I told you guys, try not to overthink it. Let's see if you guys got it correct. The stoma is actually it, Lakari.
Holy shit.
Holy fuck.
Isn't stoma just stem in like French or something?
Did I spell it right?
Yes.
Wait,
Lakari,
really?
How the fuck did you know that?
Wait, yes. You're so smart.
I know a couple things.
Lakari, that's correct. It is stoma. Everything else is wrong. Jacob baked through the pigment leaf. Alidity didn't draw anything. Boozleach said Chernobyl for some weird reason.
Chlorophyll, bruh.
And Susu said
That's an O.
It's like a hole or something.
Stem and stoma are the same.
That's crazy.
Stomata? Wait, what does stomata mean in English?
Why did I get it wrong? I put stoma.
I think that she tried to type stem, but I don't know.
Wait, that's an O. It says stoma. What do you mean try to type stem? There's an A right there.
That's a good chance.
I kind of fucked up the O a little, but it says S-T-O-M-A.
Oh, no.
I'm not going to lie to you. It does kind of look like stoma. S-T-O.
It's stoma. No, no, bro. 100% it's stoma. 100%.
Yeah, mine also says stoma.
Yep.
Yeah, mine also says stoma.
No, no, no. For real. Like, no, no bullshit. Like, it is. She didn't get it wrong.
She.
Wait. Did her thing change halfway through the freaking... Hold on.
Suze, are you trying to cheat on my show?
Yeah, so? You said we could cheat.
You're right, I did.
My answer's not wrong. I cheated, but it's right.
She's on up to it.
Then did you really cheat if you were right?
Suze, how did you cheat?
I think she typed it afterward.
Suze, I'm sorry. No, Susu, knock it off. Stop attacking your students, okay? You're going to the principal's office, and you have been eliminated. You are the first person to be eliminated on the season two of Schooled. I'm sorry. It was afterwards.
What? Even though my answer's right, and you said we could cheat and we could peek and shit?
Yeah, but you didn't do the peek part, and you copied Elidity. We have an action replay, actually, of you doing this, but...
Yes, so I cheated. Yeah, I cheated. It's right, though.
Yeah, it's... Cutie, can you take it from here? Like, I just can't do this. Like,
Let me start with last season. So last season, we have an issue with multiple people cheating, and we said, hey, we're going to come back for season two, but no one can cheat. Now, Ms. Kiff will continue to make cheating jokes, which none of us think are funny anymore, which is probably why you got a little confused and thought cheating was actually allowed, but it's actually not allowed, and you're eliminated, you dumb cheating bitch.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That's why she's my favorite student. That's why she's my favorite student.
Damn.
Also, no drinking alcohol in class.
It's literally water.
Get off my damn show. Susu, you've been eliminated from the show. I'm very sorry. Hey! Do that in the bathroom. Oh, God. Don't do that in the bathroom. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, my.
God. All right,
okay. She can stay.
She can
what
stay.
What the fuck? Yep.
Let her stay. Her.
All right,
the fountain.
Keep not kick, everybody.
Water fountain.
Keep not kick. All right, so... Susu, you've been eliminated, but you get to choose laptop accessory bundle or the desktop components bundle. Mm. Which one do you want to give away to chat?
What's the worst one?
Oh, they're both great.
Question. What's the cheapest, less awesome one?
They're both Razer and amazing, I think.
Yeah, but which one is not as cool as the other one?
Right, so you're asking, they are both fantastic products. Razer is one of the highest grade desktop and computer company.
Wow. Ever.
Yes.
Wow, so every product is extremely high quality and there's nothing that's worse than the other one. Incredible. Razer sure is top of the line.
That's right, Susu. And if you were to choose laptop accessory bundle or the desktop components bundle, which one would you choose?
I like that the desktop components bundle has many fans.
That's right, and you can plug up the 6 fans into the graphics card. Susu, so you're going to choose the desktop one?
Yes.
Cool. All right, chat. So here's how this works. Extra point Razer in chat. And at the end of the show, someone will be picked. Oh, it's extra point giveaway in chat, actually. Giveaway. So listen to me. Stop spamming it. Okay, I just was told it was wrong. It is Razer. Go back to Razer. Don't listen to this guy the ear. It's Razer. Extra point Razer in chat, everybody. Be sure to get a giveaway. It's extra point Razer. We are doing it. You will have a chance to win it right now. One person will be picked, and it will go to the next when the person gets eliminated next, we'll do it again. At the end of the show, the people will be chosen. Sorry about telling you that, chat. I'm stupid. Okay. We are on to the last question of fourth grade. But Susu, you are our first person kicked out of school. Is there anything you want to say to your classmates?
Fuck everyone who didn't believe in me, which is understandable. I really don't know many things. The ADHD brain's not very good. And thank you, Alinity, because you did keep me in the game a little longer by being so smart. I will be subscribing to your OnlyFans. Shout out to Alinity's OnlyFans, which I will be subscribing to.
Follow on Twitter.
I have one thing to say before Susu leaves.
It's going to be mean, isn't it? You've been mean
Susu,
to me.
I wanted you to know that's how I flirt. So.
What? I thought you hated me, really?
I don't know.
No, she does hate you. She does hate you, but she also is flirting.
That's kind of hot, you know, the lovers to hater to friend. I'm going to write a fan fiction about that later, but all right, thank you so much for having me on the show. I'm not very smart, but I know some things.
Straight of Gibraltar.
I need straight of Gibraltar. Bye.
Thank you for coming on. Bye,
everybody.
Bye, Twitch.
Bye.
underscore JPEG. First person eliminated on school season two.
Speed ran it.
She's good. She's good. All right. So Susu is eliminated. Let's move on to the next question. 1 minute is going to still be on the clock, and then we're out of elementary school and we're into middle school.
Still in elementary school, and we had that question, the stomata?
Yes, actually, we did. We did.
Is but stoma it was short a for stomata?
I don't know. I don't remember fourth grade.
But you're the teacher, you should know.
Well, those who can't do teach.
What is a stoma? What the... That sounds like a...
All right, we're on to our fourth it's and final question of fourth grade,
in
everybody.
Nursing was a different thing.
Stoma cock.
Oh.
Let's get into this, Rob. What the hell's wrong with you? Our last question. 1 minute is going to be on the clock. Fourth grade. What is 306? What does that question even mean?
I
believe it is 306.
So... Wait. What is plus the answer time? Is numbers.
Wait, what?
It's obviously it's times.
Numbers.
Right? It's you had a 50-50 shot. It's divided by six. What is 300 divided by six?
Oh.
You have 1 minute on the clock. Good luck.
Wait. I almost cleared my peepo on accident. I don't know how to show math for this one.
Long division style, maybe?
You could do long division.
I don't know how long division works, so I'm just going to do it this way.
Do whatever you can to show me that you're doing it. Twenty seconds on the clock. Ten seconds.
Go.
No lifelines used yet again. And that is time. 300 divided by 6 is 50. 60. Oh, thank God, Asmund Jesus. 6. Cutie.
Wait, what?
How?
6?
What? Cutie,
it's 300 divided by 6.
So it's 50 sixes. It's 6 50s. Oh, so the answer is, see how I counted out all the 50s and it's 650.
Oh my God, can you put this thing?
Oh my God.
Oh no.
I got my numbers, I got the numbers that I needed to write in the box confused at the end. See, I wrote it, I was in such a rush because I didn't know how to show long division. That's so sad.
It happens.
Lakari getting it right with 50.
It was like too easy, and then you overcomplicated it.
Circle my answer.
Basic math.
Cutie, is that three X's for you?
If it's basic math, I think I'm all right.
I didn't even get to use my cheat because I knew the answer, but I just wrote it down last second. I knew it was 56 times. I wrote 56 times.
Cutie, I'm sorry. I cannot take that, okay? I can't.
That's so unfortunate, man.
Now you know how Susu feels.
She had 50 on the left, man.
She put 56 times.
I wrote 56 times. I forgot what the question was. I was so busy trying to figure out how to do the long form.
Cutie, I'm very sorry about that, but you have been eliminated from the show.
Yeah, that's such a fluke. I'm just sad.
I know. I'm sorry, Cutie. Cutie, listen. You do have, there is some silver lining to all this, okay? You do get to choose between two Razer products right now. One of them will be given to you. Which one do you think should go to the Twitch chat?
Oh, the laptops. I need the laptop accessories bundle. Yeah.
Agree.
That is actually a great choice with the Thunderbolt 4 dock. Very, very nice. Cutie Cinderella, I'm sorry you've been eliminated. Is there anything you want to shout out right now? Anything possibly happening March 12th?
Yes, the award show voting starts today.
Let's go.
Please vote. All corners of the internet, please vote. Tell your friends.
Vote Forzin, top ASMR streamer. Vote him.
He is in the Minecraft category, actually.
Interesting. Chat, go ahead and do it. Go vote. Do it. You do not have to be 18 for this one.
Vote. It's live March 12th. Please vote. I want. We already the first hour we got 15,000 votes.
Oh, nice.
Okay, she's bragging. Mods, stop spamming so much, okay? Stop spamming. She's bragging. All right. Thank you very cutie. So sad. Thank you very cutie. Cutie, yeah. Thank you for coming on. Yeah. Thank you for not using your lifelines. And I'm sorry, but you've been eliminated. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Unfortunate.
Welp, ladies and gentlemen, your teacher has ADHD. But
we're out of elementary school. Yes.
They've made it past fourth grade, and now they're on to fifth grade.
We're not.
You are damn close to elementary school. You're right there. Listen, if you pass this, you're actually better than 50% of the people that have ever come on the show.
Nice.
So,
nice. Hard.
As I said, please keep your eyes on your paper. We will be looking at you like a hawk right now to make sure that none of you are cheating. This is where people started to cheat.
Oof.
Besides Bruce, he cheated in kindergarten. Okay. Welcome to fifth grade. Be smart. That's all I can ask. 1 minute on the clock. Alinity with zero X's as well.
No, I have one.
With zero X's? Oh, I couldn't see. I'm blind. Welcome to fifth grade. What is 22 times 150?
Oh, God. I forgot how to do math.
I already did it in my head three times.
Wait, stop talking.
On it. We'll give you guys an extra 30 seconds.
Please do.
So now an extra 40 seconds. I'm sorry.
I forgot how to math. Can I use a real piece of paper? Oh, God.
Sure.
I need a real pen. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. I can't use the board.
Calculator.
Okay, fuck it.
Remember, you guys all have lifelines you have not used. Seconds. Ten.
Blacked out. I don't know.
No shot.
Remember, Foosley, you have lifelines.
It's fine. I already locked in. I think. I don't know. I forgot how to do math.
It's a very simple way to do this. It's 22 times 150, so you make it 12 times 150. You do 10 times 150.
Yeah.
And then you get the answer wrong. The answer is 3,300. You got it right. You got it right, Foosley.
I panicked so hard during that. Dude, I've not felt that kind of stress in a long time.
You got it correct.
I want out. Get me out.
Yeah, it's just what's 2 times 15? It's what, 30?
30. Yeah, that's how I did it at the end. But I forgot like how to... I was doing the carry, the put the 1, but then I... You know, like 2 times 1 and then...
Lakari copied Asmongold for that one. The answer... Lakari... You copied Asmin completely.
Yeah, I fucked up. I got 2,200, and I was like, that's not right. And I panicked, so I copied Asmongold. I fucked up somewhere.
Good call. Asmongold did get it correct. That is perfectly fine. You have used one of your lifelines. See, that's how the show works. You're good. Use your lifeline. You can still peek. Asmin has not used either lifeline. Alinity with 1X with no lifelines used. And Jacobic and Fusely with 1X. I don't know what's going to happen here. Okay. Uh-oh.
Oh,
it's a social studies question.
Remember,
fifth grade is where it's supposed to get tough, so this is how it's supposed to happen.
Traits.
These are going to be difficult questions. We've had multiple shows where it ends in sixth grade.
Okay.
So fifth grade is fine. What year did World War I start? World War One. Jake, Foosley, and Asmin all locking in.
Dude, please. I was doing trivia with my chat before this. And I swear this is one of the questions.
Alina, the only one that is not locked in.
Hope I didn't forget.
Oh my God, Asmin, if you get this wrong, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, your God.
Alinity peeking at Asmongold.
Damn, people like Asmund's answers. He got two X's over there.
He was so fast on it. Like, Asmund's, he was too
I
know Asmund's. I've observed him.
Rob, did you copy him as well?
Yes, sir.
Oh,
okay. Oh, we have a lot riding on Asmund.
We're going down with Asmund, man. We're going down together.
That's right. World War One began with the assassination of Archduke Franz Ferdinand, which was in 1914.
Yeah. That is correct. The answer is 1914, ladies and gentlemen. Jesus. The answer is 1914.
Asmund, how do you know that?
Because I'm not thinking 19. About how many days are in a month. That's how.
True.
Asmongold getting it correct, saving Rob and Alinity, but mostly saving Rob. Rob has zero lifelines now. Foosley, honestly, doing the best right now with only one X and two lifelines saved. Ooh, Karius, no X's.
Weaknesses.
I have a question. Now I still have the thing to peek. Can I just refresh my board?
Well, as soon as you clear, it goes away.
No, it's still there.
It'll go away. Okay. All right. Like I said, keep your eyes on your own papers unless you're peeking. But please make sure you're not reading chat or going to use Google. We have multiple people watching all of you at all times. About 70,000 of them.
Bunka W.
Bunka bunka dunka. All right. Next question. Ooh, it's a good one. I remember this in fifth grade. It's a science question.
Oh, God. Science.
Rain, sleet, hail, and snow are all part of the blank process in the water cycle.
All right, GG's, guys. I'll see you guys in the next show.
Rob, look, I'll give it a hint. Don't overthink it. It's fifth grade. Water cycle, Avatar, Katara. What did they do?
How I did never they get watched water? Avatar in my life.
Then get off my show, Rob. I'll see you next month.
I watch Dragon Ball Z.
Avatar was better than Dragon Ball Z.
That's wrong. That's just wrong.
I didn't get an X, that's right. 30 seconds. Rain, sleet, hail, and snow are all part of the blank process. Don't overthink it.
Too late.
If I copy, can I
still see my answer? Is this right?
I cannot see your answer.
Let me copy, why not?
Because you used it. Who are you trying to copy?
I peeked. I haven't copied.
You can copy, Elinity.
I copy Foosley. It doesn't work.
Ooh.
Whatever happens, I copied Foosley.
Okay.
Fine. That's fine, Elinity. Don't worry.
I hope I got it.
I copied too. I think it's wrong. Fuck.
All right, Jake.
It works now.
Jake, who did you copy?
I mean, it was Foosley, but I don't know if it's right because I had two answers in my head and it wasn't this one. But this is these are three potential answers.
So Jake, Foosley, and Alinity all using they're all relying on each other. If they get it wrong, they all get an X. Foosley, what was your answer?
Precipitation.
That is correct.
Oh, Foosley, yeah.
Getting it right. Rob is putting freezing. That is definitely rain, sleet, hail, and snow are all part of the freezing process. What the fuck is Applebee's?
When rain gets colder, it turns to sleet, and then it freezes, and then it becomes hail. I actually think that my answer is also correct.
Awful.
Mine is also correct. There's more than one answer for this.
How can water not be part of the water process?
I hate when Asmund gets one wrong, because here we go for the next 30 minutes. The answer is the precipitation. Look, if chat's not molding at the answer, then it's obviously right.
But mine is actually right, I think. When rain freezes, it becomes sleet, hail, and snow.
It's rain, sleet, hail, and snow are all...
Prove me wrong.
I'm a teacher, dude. I just read out of the fucking book, and I take tests from Chegg, all right? I don't
know. There's more than one right answer in this situation, IMO.
They're saying Asmund's right. Dude, there's no... Asmund, Rob,
it's the water. It's the water process.
No, Asmund, that's not the water.
All the processes in the water cycle involve water, right? So then if I say it's the water process, then I'd be right.
Yeah, it's not like it's in quotations or anything.
Yeah.
Oh, that's like makes no sense.
I legitimately think mine is right.
Do I get to pick the thing? Like, I'm ready to pick the thing.
Pick what thing? You're trying to stay in it.
I'm not. I know water's wrong.
Okay, thank God. Chat, would you shut the hell up and go back to Lost Ark?
Of course it's fucking wrong. Of course it's fucking wrong.
They're both wrong, Rob and Asmund. But chat, that means that you get two giveaways right now. So, Asmund, you do get to choose the giveaway first.
Read that guy in chat. He said, Rob is right. Vapor practically drops temperatures and freezes into water droplets, aka rain, and then freezes further into hail.
Right, Rob, why are you reading chat?
The question is done. Okay, dude, first of all, the chat is in emote-only mode during the questions, okay? Plus, listen, Rob, I can't look at chat and the thing at the same time because I have to switch tabs, okay? I can't look at both.
If freezing's right and water's right, Rob,
with the stream, that's how then, you should be watching.
Then, Rob, technically human would be correct, right? Because humans are mostly water. Water is technically precipitation, which
well, humans don't have rain, hail, or snow. Don't try to get technical with me, boy.
But that's what you're trying to do with me. You're trying to get technical right now.
But mine is actually right. Yours is wrong.
Rob, listen, this is the first OTK show. I'm very sorry, but you get to choose right now one product for yourself and one product for the chat. Choose it right now. What do you like in the Razer products? The laptop accessory bundle or the desktop components bundle?
Well, considering that most of your viewers are normies and most normies game on laptops, I will choose the laptop accessory bundle for their benefit.
Oh, you watch my TikToks. Rob, being a very nice guy, Asmund, what are you thinking?
So, do I still get the laptop?
Bro, you own the org. Yeah, you do.
Okay, all right. So I get to pick between PC parts and laptop parts, right? Accessories?
Yes.
Okay, can I see the bundle again?
It is on screen.
What's that square thing with the desktop components?
That's Cynac.
Oh, I guess I'll take the laptop stuff.
Okay, the laptop accessory bundle is happening again. Damn, that's two. All right, chat. Extra point Razer in chat for the laptop accessory bundle. Two of them are going to be given out right now, and two of my students are going to be going back to the other school, Asmund and Rob.
GG.
This is, like, why do you have these science questions? Like, nobody even knows if that shit is real or not. Like, can we just do math? Like, I do math all day, but, like, what the fuck is a stoma? Like, a leaf is where the oxygen comes out the tree, not the stoma. What the hell is a stoma? I've never heard of that. No, I've never heard of that in my life.
Obviously not. You got it wrong. I don't know what to tell you. That is the correct answer, Asmund. You are eliminated, and Rob is eliminated. I thought you were going to win the whole thing, Asmund. I'm disappointed.
You know what? I did, too.
No, Asmund, why didn't you use any lifelines?
Because I like if I didn't get it right, how the fuck would I expect any of them to? How would anybody know what a stoma is? Think about this. How would I be able to like discern and differentiate who knows about a leaf?
I don't know if they're
how would I know who knows about a leaf?
I'm sorry. Okay, we'll talk about this in the meeting. Asmongold, you've been eliminated. Chat, you can find them at twitch.tv/Zachwar after this. Subject, so. Rob, thank you for coming on the show.
I'm a nerd.
Lecrae, I owe you 10 class. Subs. Or 20 subs? Which one was it?
I said 10.
Okay. Yeah. All right, GGs. Thanks for having me.
Yeah.
GGs. Thanks for having me on the show, even though it was rigged against me again. I appreciate, you at least giving me a chance.
That's a good picture of me, dude.
That is pretty good. Wait, do I have a picture like that? Like that looks as good?
Yeah, why does Cutie Cinderella look like she went through like that app that Schlatt uses? It looks way too good. And that's Rob, a
really good picture, man.
That's not all even right. You, dude. That's Hassan.
That's me. Nice. I look good. Damn, I look good. Look at me. Damn. All right. Hell yeah, Lucario. Let's go, man.
Bye.
Bye, Rob.
Bye, Rob.
All right.
Dude, I'm hot. Holy shit. Am I good looking, Miss? Tell me. Seriously, be honest.
I can't say if my students are good looking.
Yeah. Just say it. I know you want to.
I'm sorry about that. But yeah, you're really hot, Lucario.
Thank you.
No more of those math ones. That stressed me out.
No, math is good. This social studies science, bad.
That's how it works. You have to see if you can get through the entire school. As I said, four of you are eliminated. Four of you are still here. Be sure to keep your eyes on your own paper and do not be looking up stuff on Google. We are watching you
all Google.
With a hawk eye.
Can I write on a piece of paper and then show it?
Sure.
Okay.
Okay. Next question is science fifth grade. You move up to sixth grade next. As I said, a lot of people get eliminated and end the show at sixth grade. So you guys are doing great. Okay. Alinity has used all of her lifelines. Foosley still has both. Lucari still has peak with no X's.
Well, Foosley has nothing to cheat off of.
Fuck.
True. That's actually true. Science. When you rub your hands together very quickly, it produces warmth, which is caused by a force called blank. Foosley, if you could write your final answer on the whiteboard. That'd be
I can't believe I forgot this word.
Great.
Oh, Jake. Locked in quick. Might take a peek.
I don't know about that one.
My peek at your paper.
Did you just peek on my paper?
No, I didn't. I didn't.
Alinity, you say you don't remember the word?
I can explain what it is.
I know you can explain it. I'm sure you should probably know this word too, Alinity. I'm going to be honest with you.
Wait, let me guess. If you explain it, is the explanation when you rub your hands together very quickly, it produces warmth?
Which is caused by a force called what? Alinity, think of your job.
Huh?
I forget the word. I literally forget what it's called.
3 seconds. Time is up. Lindy, what did you put as your answer?
I didn't put anything. I literally forgot.
It was
friction.
It just came to me.
Look, why does it look like Lucari spelt it wrong? Because he put it in all caps.
Dude, no. I don't know, man. Funny. Don't make me like second guess myself. That's fault, right?
Lucari speaks to text on. No, you got it right. It's friction.
Okay, nice.
All right, which means we are now into the sixth grade. Woo!
We made it.
Yeah.
Wait, that's sick.
Yes, I'm very surprised you guys got this far. It's not easy to get this far of the show. A lot of times the show has ended here. However,
what's the furthest?
I think Hungry Box and Crip got through the entire 12, and then also,
are you serious? Oh my god!
Yeah, man. Chat, do you remember? I think they got to college, if I can remember.
They were super smart though. Okay. Like,
yeah, they were
head as fuck.
Botez, I'm pretty sure got out at first grade. Okay. Sixth grade is on right now. We have a new syllabus for all of you. Welcome to middle school.
Okay.
You're going to have a minute and 30 seconds to answer each question. We'll be learning about social studies, math, and science. So, same shit, different day. Math, social studies, science, and that's really it. It's very easy questions, not difficult for you. Well, it is difficult. If you get out here, don't feel bad about yourself. It's pretty far. You should be proud of yourself.
Thanks.
Remember, you have a minute 30. Don't worry about it. Everybody is doing fine. Lucari is killing it with zero X's.
How did you get Stoma? I'm still shocked.
I have no idea. I don't know how Lucari got that.
All I want to do is look up Stoma right now. I want to see what it looks like.
It's so random.
Okay. Let's get into math. Do not look up Stoma, Jake.
I'm not.
Very easily.
Hit us.
Sixth grade. Math. Mm-hmm.
Gotta pee. I gotta pee.
Sixth grade.
Me too. Channel that.
You have an extra 30 seconds, Jake. You can probably get it right and go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Bracelets are on sale for 3 for $15. How much do 5 bracelets cost?
What?
What do you mean, what?
3 for $15? How much do what? What's the question?
5 bracelets cost. If they're 3 for $15, how much do 5 cost?
Oh, okay.
Question. Does the sale only mean if you buy 3?
No.
You know?
One cost.
Got it. Okay.
But how do you show math?
I don't blame you if you don't show math this one. Okay. This is like a first grade question.
All right. I'm going to the bathroom while you... I'll be right back.
Jake is locked in.
This is easy. No, wait, this is easy. This is
I'm
simple.
I'm overthinking.
No, this You're is really simple. It. Yeah. This is simple.
Foosley, if you can write your final answer on the whiteboard.
I think I locked in, but I'm just checking.
I love students like that. Alinity, you have 20 seconds. What's going through your mind?
I already wrote it. It just doesn't make sense. I mean, I made sense of it, but whatever.
Lock it in.
Alinity, you locked in with everyone else. Only four remaining. What doesn't make sense about the bracelets are on sale?
Because we know what the sale is, but we don't know how many specific one costs. Like, if you buy, you have to buy three to get the to get them for $15, right?
No, so I literally said that each bracelet is.
Oh, it's because we're thinking that it's like on a sale special price.
But it's just
which is a common misconception at grocery stores. They'll be like, "Oh, the milk's 2 for $5," and people think, "Oh, I need to buy two to get $5." Actually, you don't. Thought. It's just $2.50.
I assumed that each was like the each one costed. Everyone locked in. It was each one costed $5 because it's 3 for $15. But yeah,
anyway. Let's just show the whiteboard. You guys all got it right. It's not a hard question. It's the answer's 25. You got it. I literally specifically said that each of them were $5. There's 5 times 5 is 25. It's really not hard. Okay.
Oh no, it's stressful.
It's okay. Don't overthink it.
No.
Don't laugh like that.
I didn't even know this one.
Oh, okay. No.
Oh god.
The equator divides the globe into halves called blank.
Oh.
We had this one. It was in a previous question. I remember.
Similar.
Oh please! Oh please!
Jake is locked in.
Dude.
Yeah, this is easy. I got it.
If that's this way, and this is this way, and that's.
Oh my! Oh no!
That ain't this. What's wrong, Poosley?
Well, didn't we? We did. Kind of, sort of. Never mind.
Yeah, it's easy.
Okay. Okay. I think I'm on the same wavelength as you.
Or something.
Yeah, okay. Then yeah. I'm just going to go with that.
The equator divides the globe into halves.
We all
are. What are those halves called?
Oh, I forgot the S.
Correct.
Okay, whatever, it's fun.
Thank you, Lily. The answer is hemisphere.
The northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere.
Yes. You guys are honestly doing pretty good for sixth grade. Very, very good job. You have, Lenny still has two X's, Foosley with one, Jake with one, and Makari with zero. You guys are honestly doing very impressive stuff. That was a very difficult question. I didn't even know the answer for that. It's really hard stuff. All right. Science, sixth grade. Let's just get right into this.
No more plant stuff, please.
In an atom, what do you call the negativity? Negatively charged particles. Yeah. The negatively charged particles in an atom. What are they called? Alinity insta-locking in. Everybody's locked in but Lakari.
I'm just not sure. Like, I think I... Hold on.
Lakari.
Hold on. Let me peek real quick.
Lakari, take a little peek.
Lakari,
who you peeking at?
Oh, you know. Damn! Alright, I was right. A second guess myself. Whatever, it's fun. I don't care.
Gotta be Foosley.
It's gotta be Foosley or Jake. Lack, who'd you cheat off of? Who'd you peek at?
I peeked off Alinity, actually, because she locked in fast.
She locked in fast.
Electrons was the answer that was hard put down, and everyone else got it correct. Electrons is it. Dude, good job, guys.
Let's go, guys.
What a smart-ass class. Damn. I would have not got that right.
I swear, a little review session before stream actually was the best thing I ever
did. Wait, really?
I forgot all this stuff. There's no way I would have remembered any of this.
You went over electrons?
No, but like I said, chat, give me all the shitty like trivia for fit like elementary school.
Oh my god, you are such a loser, Jake.
Dude,
you ever tell you the biggest loser ever.
I told him that every
time. It's a game show, bro. Okay. Come on.
Whatever, man. You're about to get your first X, man. I can't wait to see it.
It's gonna happen right here, Jake.
like more like it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are down to seventh grade. Dude, what
seventh.
A
whoa.
Seventh out of 12. Holy shit, you guys are flying. Math. The first question, 1 minute and 30 seconds on the clock. Let's just see everyone's lifelines right now, just to see where we're at on the board.
Okay.
Alinity is at 0 lifelines available. Foosley with 2. Jacob Bates used both and has 1 X. And Lakari has 0 X's but used both. B-O-L-T-H. Okay. Chat, Mods, you can take it out of only mode. Who do you believe is going to win the show right here? There's honestly, I think it's between Lakari and Foosley, but Jacob Bates could make a comeback. Alinity may have a chance.
The second like we start getting into algebra, I'm done. Bad at math.
You got stoma, man. You're I don't know.
Yeah, that's like stupid luck. Like something stupid I remembered because my science teacher was dumb or something.
The next question is honestly a doozy. Welcome to seventh grade, ladies and gentlemen. Do not cheat on this question. If you cheat, I will find you in real life. Eleni, I know where you live.
Oh god.
Okay.
Hit us.
The sales tax is 6%.
No shot.
What is the total bill for your meal before tax if the sales tax comes out to 0.51?
No.
You could do this. It's not difficult. Hold on, you're gonna have a substitute.
Sorry.
What's the question?
I'm gonna take these off.
1 minute and 30 seconds on the clock. Here's your substitute teacher. Ask him anything.
Stop talking!
God, how do you do this, dude? Oh my god. Oh, I'm so stupid, man.
I have no...
Okay, let me see.
Hello?
Hello?
I don't even know the
No one locked in except
I still have no answer.
You gonna wait for me or no? I don't I maybe not. Maybe I just get it wrong. Maybe it's not. Oh. Okay, let me load it all up again.
Oh my god.
We need more time for this.
I'm still riding. Can I still ride? Fuck.
Sorry about the wait. Someone put a literal crack inside my toilet. So I'm not going to blame names, but it was probably Emmy. All right, we're back.
Can you see my board right now?
No.
Jake has disconnected, which means he's eliminated from the show. Goodbye, Jake. All right, let's move on. How are you guys doing?
I'm out.
I'm not doing good. I'm going to be
sales
honest.
Tax is 6%. What is the total bill
don't say the answer.
Meal? Before tax is the sales tax comes out to 0.51. Jake, how do I know that you're not having water right now?
I know. I mean, that's what I was going to say. If you want to give me the answer wrong, let me see if I, what's the question? Let me full screen it. If I know the answer, I'll know it just by reading. I haven't even, hold on a second.
William.
What's the total bill for you? Is that 51 cents or $51?
51 cents.
Oh, the sales tax came out to 51 cents.
If there was a dot in it before the
okay, I know. I get it. Okay, I just want to make sure it's not a typo.
Why you asked me that question?
Let me put... Okay, should I... Sorry, I don't... Should I start up the stream stuff first or just answer the question?
Answer the question, please.
Okay, let me see if I know how to do it.
Wait, he still has time to do it? Can I finish it on a piece of paper?
I don't even know what to do for this.
I would have to
No, it's just sorry. It's just, I don't know.
I just got some ideas.
I don't know. I don't remember. Like, you're supposed to use some sort of, like, formula or something. I don't remember.
Yeah, honestly, I'm just
starting to stream. Use calculators for this.
Just mark me down as no answer, and I'm going to start.
We're gonna put Jacob Baker as an X for this one because it just he does not know the answer. Jake as an X, Foozly is 1X, Alidity is at 2, and Lakari is at 0. Let's see what the answer was. The answer was $8.50.
Oh. I'm out.
6%. Alidity, I don't know what she did right there. Dude, Foozly with $8.50 though.
Thank you. Thank you. I have the work to show. I can show my work if we need. I wrote it on paper.
Please do. Please do.
Okay. It's here.
Pen and paper?
Damn.
I asked if I could use it. I was a mess, but it's like X times X dollars times 6% is 51, you know, and then you 6X and then take the 100 and then divide, and I did 8 and then
I'm not paying attention at all. They just kind of see it and then we'd say sure. Uncle Foozly.
I have the work to show.
Waited a whole year to come on my show and it's
I told you I really wanted to be on school because I wanted to test see. I got a degree and stuff, you know, it's showing. Biological sciences, which is worst thing is that I hate the science questions.
Wait, is it okay if I can see the work again? I was actually curious how to do that.
Oh, okay.
sorry, I'm all settled now.
So like it's like I know that something the X what I'm looking for times like 6% is gonna be 51 cents, right? So then I just 6x and then I take out the 100 because of the same denominator and then 51 divided by 6.
Yeah, that's you know, you're really bright.
Oh my God, man. There's
yeah,
no way
you're really smart,
this.
Man.
Yeah, I wouldn't have got that for sure.
Yeah,
so I'll take the X.
When did you graduate? Like, how do you remember this stuff?
2014.
24, that's crazy. You're smart. Right. I don't know. I don't know how you remember that. I'm going to be honest.
Not.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. So right now we have... Alinity got 3 X's. No. Yeah. Alinity, I'm sorry. You are eliminated from the show. But that's you do get to choose a Razer product to give away and for you to have.
So is there like a quota we have to meet? Because I kind of want to do the laptop one as well. But no, a lot of people have done laptops, so.
I think I forgot who said it, but it is actually statistically 100%. Chat is using laptops more than desktops right now. So if you want to give away a laptop one, the accessories bundle, it is definitely in handy. So if you want to do it, go for it.
Okay, I'll do that then.
Okay. Laptop accessory bundle is done. Alinity, I will see you on my stream tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
What are you guys doing tomorrow?
Probably. I don't know, something.
Oh, okay, sure. I'll come over.
Okay, bye, Alinity. Thanks for coming on.
Bye, Alinity.
Bye, Alinity.
Bye, guys. Foozly, get Lakari. You got this, girl.
I'm trying, but I'm sweating.
And Jake.
You guys battle it out. I'll just
do that, like... If any math, like I'm done with when it comes to math. Like I can't do math. I don't remember.
More math, but give us more math. No more of the stoma stuff. Jesus.
I don't remember how to do any of this.
I feel like Fuji's like the math one, and Lakari's the not math one, and then I'm like,
you know,
I'm hoping I get some good juicy, you know, questions coming up.
Jake could have this. I mean, Jake has 1X, but he used both his lifelines. Fuji with no lifelines and Lakari.
I can copy off you guys.
With no lifelines, like, Fuji has used nothing. Fuji's ready.
I was going to copy Jake on this last one, but he didn't get it. No one got it. So I was like panicking on this one.
So let's just get the show over with. Social studies.
Go on, next one.
Social studies. You do not have to write this perfectly. I will take it no matter what. 1 minute and 30 seconds on the clock for this one. This is seventh grade. Remember, this is supposed to be different. Whew. No, now known as Istanbul, what was the name of the capital city of Byzantine Empire.
Byzantine. What?
Byzantine Empire. Bumblebee tuna.
What?
Yeah. There's no way any of you know that. Like I said, seventh grade is pretty far. We didn't expect any of you to get past fifth grade.
So what was in Istanbul before it was called Istanbul?
Fuck.
Okay, so what was the name of the city of Istanbul before it was called Istanbul is what you're saying?
Yes. What was the name of the capital city of the Byzantine Empire?
I'm like going through my Age of Empires 2 like fucking just memory right now to see if I can think about it.
Wait.
There's apparently a song for this. That's what we're being told.
What?
I don't know what the song is. I have no idea. There's a lot of Hassan viewers in the chat right now spamming. I don't know if that's a hint or not. But 12 seconds remain. Lakari put his answer in. There's no way he knows this.
Speaker, Lakari, tell me.
I'm in, baby.
I remember.
No, you guys locked in too late.
I remember when you said the song. I remember. Frick. I think it's right.
You remember your song?
Yeah, I know I spelled it wrong, though.
No way. What song? What?
Lakari, what is the song?
I don't know.
Sing it. Now you gotta sing it for us.
I just remember.
Sing it.
I don't know the song, but the hit reminded me of this.
Please give me something good to go out on, man. This is going to be rough. Don't even look at my answer.
Look at it.
Boozley, did you copy Lakari?
No, I went to peek and then the time ran out, so I stopped peeking. So it still says select a player to peek, and then it's two options, and I didn't do either of them.
We're not going to count your peek.
What?
All right, the answer was Constantinople.
Adelante! Holy!
Bro, how did you get that?
What the? I quit, bruh.
That's wild, dude.
Constantinople? Holy.
Yeah, it's like
you're insane.
Giants or something. I don't know. That's what I remember. Something like that. I don't know. I remember from a long time ago. I swear.
You don't know, but you seem to know. Now sing the song, Lakari.
Sing the song.
I remember hearing it. Like, just shut up, all right? I remember.
The name is familiar. Definitely familiar. I put Turkistan.
It rung deep in my memory. Turkey.
The song is They Might Be the Giants.
Until you gave that hint.
Okay. God damn it.
So, Lakari is at 1x, 2x's for Foozley, but both lifelines, and Jake and Bake, 2x's, no lifelines. This ain't looking good for either of them. All right, science, 1 minute and 30 seconds on the clock for this one.
Wait, am I not out? Oh, I'm good. Okay, let's go.
Oh, Jake, I'm sorry.
He's in.
No. Oh. I did not realize that Jake is eliminated. I didn't thought that was your second X. Jake.
Okay.
I'm very sorry, but I'm sorry about that, buddy.
It's okay.
You got the 7th grade, though. Don't be upset.
Yeah, I'm happy I made it farther than last time. And losing to Foozley, you know, I have no problem doing that. Losing to Lakari, though, I don't know if I'll sleep tonight, but it's like fine.
Lakari's going to take it home.
Why is everyone insane. Blowing me? I don't get
it. No, Lakari, I think you're really smart. Like, oh, I actually think you're smart.
Yes, yeah.
You get right. off, like, not those vibes, but you actually are. You are. You know what a stoma is.
I don't feel like knowing that makes you smart. I just feel like it's just some random stupid fact, but, like, I don't know. I appreciate
Jake it. Jacob Bake, would you like to, Oh, I'm really sorry you got eliminated because you get to choose a Razer product. Do you want to choose the laptop accessory bundle or the desktop components bundle?
Yeah, I've been thinking about this long and hard as I went to go take a urinate recently. The laptop, we've given away a few of those, and I agree that definitely more people have laptops in the chat, but I'm someone that believes in the dreams of the chat, and I'm going to go with the desktop. That way they have a little foundation they can work with and maybe save up some money, build themselves a cool little gaming rig. And get it going with a little, you know, got the case there looking good, got some RGB fans. So I'm going with the desktop.
Excellent choice. We are doing Exchange Point Razer in chat right now for the giveaway.
Bless you.
All right. Thank you, Jake, for coming on. I appreciate it. Would you like to shout yourself out?
Not too much, but I do want to say we do have, for the first time in almost 2 years, our first international trip planned next week. We're going to Singapore and Thailand for about a month. So whoa. I'm super excited to get back out and all right.
Have fun, be safe, Jake.
I'm bye, over Jake. My Thanks time you, is. Mate. All right.
Bye.
All right, guys. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Bye, Jake.
It is down to two. Foozley and Lakari on a brand new screen.
Whoa.
Foozly with two X's. However, she has both her peak and her copy. Lucario with no copy or peak, but has one X only. This is a very interesting match. I don't know who's going to win this. All I can say is keep your eyes on your own paper. It is going to get down to this. Like I said, seventh grade is very impressive. Down to the wire here.
Okay.
1 minute and 30 seconds is on the clock. Foozly, do you think you have a shot to take on Lucari?
If we do more math and science. No, okay. No. He got me with stoma. Math.
Foozly looks like she's ready to go. But this is a science question. It's an easy one.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Science. The letters DNA stand for blank.
Oh my god. What? No. What? No, I'm stupid. No. No. I've never heard the, I've never heard the, you know what I'm saying? Miss?
Like, well, I know what you're saying, Lacka.
I've only heard DNA. Like, what?
I might have spelled it wrong, but I got royalties inside my DNA. If you spelled it somewhat wrong, I'll take it.
Okay.
Does not have to be
perfect. No. This is not good, dude. Hold on.
What is it, Lucari? What
I don't is know. It? Dude, why do people only say DNA? Why don't they say what it stands for? I've heard it a thousand times.
Nerds, dude. They said it in Jimmy Neutron all the time.
Really? Oh my god. I feel
35 seconds is on the board. Foozly, if you could write your answer on the whiteboard.
I wrote both.
I'm throwing.
Oh my god, a top student.
I can also write the four bases if you would like.
Please do. Oh wait, you were science. Okay. Please do. You have 15 seconds on
the board. Oh, this is so easy, dude. Oh, this pisses me off. How do I not know this?
Don't know, Lucari, but it ain't looking too good for you, buddy. 5 seconds on the clock. Nah, you don't have it. It's done. It's done.
I can't think of it. It's not coming.
Time's up. The question is, though, Lucari, let's check your board to see what you got. DNA. You know, if Asmin was here, he'd argue for you. But unfortunately, that is not correct. It is deoxycholinucleic acid.
No way. There is no way in hell. Like, no one even told me that.
I didn't know if it was ribose, so I said deoxyribonucleic acid, but I think it's deoxyribose. And the four bases are cytosine, guanine, adenine, and thymine, and cytosine and guanine connected by a triple bond, and adenine and thymine connected by a double, but in RNA.
Okay, all right, you got it right. Turn off light mode, please, Foozly. Jesus, okay? All right, you fucking nerd. All right, she got it correct. Ooh, this is interesting now. It is down to eighth grade Lucari and Foozly X to X. Who gets this right? Now, here's what happens. If both you guys get the question wrong, what happens is we go to the next question. One of you has to get it right, and the other one has to get it wrong. But this is very interesting. Mods, you can do channel points for this one as well. Who wins in this fight, Lucari or Foozly?
But Uncle I can copy Foozly his answer still.
Foozly, you still have two lifelines. Lucari is down to no lifelines and two X's. Which means Lucari has to get these right. Uncle Foozly, you have both of your lifelines and you have one more X. Welcome to eighth grade. This shit's very tough. We're going to have very difficult questions from here on out as we are getting close to high school. Eighth grade is damn close. 1 minute and 30 seconds is going to be on the clock for this question. Oh my god. Now, Foozle, you still don't like math, right?
I don't. No.
Now, unfortunately, this is a math question.
No.
Keep your eyes on your own papers. Try hard in the chat.
No.
Not like eighth this. Grade. Remember, one of you has to get it right. The other one has to get it wrong.
Right. We got this.
You received the following grades on your first math test. 87, 93, 91, and 88. What grade must you receive on your fifth test to have an average of 90 in the class?
It's so easy, but it's not easy, man.
Word. Uncle Foozly going to town right now. 1 minute and 30 seconds on the clock starts now. Now.
Oh no.
Wait, there's a formula for this. Like,
I know.
Oh god, there's a formula. What is the formula for this again? I remember, but I don't remember. It's so frustrating. It's like, like five, you take five numbers and you do something with them, but I don't remember.
Bruh.
Okay, hold on. I think I know. But I don't have a calculator. I have to. God damn it, dude. Can I use a calculator?
No.
I need more time. This is impossible.
You have 40 seconds, Fuzli.
I don't remember how to do this. What? I don't have time to do this twice.
Did you lock in, Fuzli?
I did.
She did. 5 seconds, Lakari.
I'm doing math. I'm doing basic math with my fingers, so you gotta
And roll. Time is up, Black. Time is up. Let's start with Lakari. What did he put?
Okay, so I remember you have to add five numbers together and then divide, and you get like an average, right? Or something like that.
Dude, here's what you could have done. You could have taken, it's 100 each one out of 100, right? So you take 100, 100, 100, 100.
500.
Yes, it's 500. And then you take that and you subtract all the others.
That's what it was! That's what it was! That was the thing! That was the thing I couldn't remember!
Shit, now, nope. Good.
The answer is 91. Did Fuzli get this right? She did.
Oh god, that was stressful. Do I steal my work?
Please do. How did you get 91?
Okay, so... Oh god, sorry for light mode. Added them all up plus x, I know, divided by 5, right? So I added them on the side. That was plus x divided by 5 equals 90, because that's what we're trying to get. And then, you know, how to do some division and then some subtraction over here. And then 90. God.
That is correct. You got it correct. Fuzli, you literally got all, you got the right. You had 2 x's. You also had all of your lifelines. And Lakari, you have failed at 7th grade, but you should be proud of that, Lakari. God. Honestly, it's better than you IRL. Dude, Fuzli, you are the first winner of OTK School Season 1 for the first week. You waited a whole year for this. Why did you DM me last year? I was desperately looking for people. Congratulations, you won.
I'm like way happier than I feel like I should be. I'm like beaming.
You earned it.
Like, so happy.
Like, to remember how to do that type of math, like, I don't know. Like, that's actually nuts. Like, that's being smart. You know what I mean? Like, knowing random facts is not intelligence, but what you did was intelligence for sure.
I can't.
And Lakari, you're a dumb fuck. You lost, but you do get to choose a prize for the chat. Lakari, which one do you want? Desktop or
fuck
for the
you,
laptop?
Fuck you, chat. You ain't getting nothing. No prize for you. No prize.
Pick one, Lakari.
Nothing. Nah, I'm kidding, chat. You can take the laptop. It's fine.
Ah, shit. All right, we have another laptop. Extra point razors are going to want to be spammed. Lack, you already know where to find them, boys. Extra point Lakari, or usually nowadays, Infilian's chat. Thank you, Lakari, for coming out. You're a sweetheart. Mwah.
Yeah, I love you, dude. I love you, man.
Bye, Lakari. We'll see you later.
Bye,
but Fuzli, you are our first winner.
Good job,
Fuzli. Thank you. Holy crap. I won schooled. I can brag now.
You can brag, and you also fit the part perfectly. Fuzli, you deserve it. You won 2 X's. You had everything saved up. You fucking killed it.
I want to keep going.
We don't have time for
Where
that.
Where are the competitors?
Listen, there are no competitors with Razer, because you get to give away one of the laptops to chat that you just won.
Wait, I won?
You won a laptop.
Oh, but I'm giving it away.
You
Or I win one separately win as well. One. So yes, I'm giving away two.
Oh yeah, you're giving away two because you said you didn't want it.
Because I don't want it. Well, it's not that I don't want it. Well, actually, wait, do I want it? No, I can't accept it. Now it looks bad if I accept it, even though I kind of do want it. No, I don't want it.
You're sponsored head to toe. Yeah, okay, you can't take it.
I can't take it. Okay, I'm giving away both of them. What am I supposed to tell you?
No, that's it. Which one? Oh. You're not giving away anyone. And chat, we are also giving away the PC setup to you. So keep spamming Xbox Point Razor. But Fuzli, honestly, congratulations. I do believe you deserved it out of everybody. Either you or Susu.
Oh, yeah, me or Susu, right. I'm very happy right now. I can't even speak.
No, you deserve it.
I really wanted to be unschooled last season. I was literally like imagining that I was one of the contestants when I would watch Schooled, and I would like write down all the answers. I was like, oh my God, I would have got that.
Oh my God, you're parasocial. I should have never let you on. No.
I'm living out my dreams right
now. Oh, she's a parasocial viewer. Jesus Christ.
I would pretend I was them, and I'm like, oh my God, I would have made it so far. But here we are. My dreams are a reality now, Miz. Thanks for making my dreams come true.
Don't thank me. Thank Razor. Foosley, congratulations on winning the show. You beat out 7 contestants, 2 of them that beat the show last time and won as Asmongold and Alidity. You're our first winner, and you're going to the finals.
Wait, finals?
Yes, there is a finale. Didn't you watch the show last year?
I didn't catch the finale, I'm not going to lie. I didn't know that. I watched like 4 episodes of Schooled, and I didn't know that the winner goes to a finale.
Yes, there will be a finale in 2 months, and you are going to it. Congratulations.
Who won last time, the finale?
Hungrybox.
Oh, God, he's the one who made it to 12th grade.
He's a very scary man.
Don't invite him back for this season.
I think he graduated.
Yes. Okay, cool. All right, see you for the finale.
Bye, Foosley. Mods, please spam her. Foosley, is there anything you want to say?
No, I'm just really happy right now, and it's all thanks to you and Razor. But don't tell my sponsor I said that.
I will not. Chat. Exclamation point. What is it? Mod, spam twitch.tv/Foosley. Go spam her like crazy. She's absolutely fantastic. She's always fun to have on the show. She's great. She's great. Uncle Foosley. So, chat. That was the first episode of Schooled. There is a little bit of kinks that always happen. You know, we have to figure some stuff out. But we will make sure that we progress. Honestly, each week it's going to get better and better, as it did last year, as Parasocial did, as every show does. You got to keep going. We are determined to make it a better and better show each week. Honestly, I thought this show was great. I thought it was a fun, great show. Everyone had a lot of laughs. No one cheated, obviously. So it was a good time. Exclamation point Razor. Follow Foosley on Twitter. Follow her on Twitch, too. Go nuts. You know, Twitch Prime. Go crazy. We're having a great day. Follow the stream if you're new here. We do this every single Monday at 2 p.m. Central Time. Every single Monday we're doing it. Chat, these are what you can get right now. Exodus Point Razor, go crazy. Go check out Razor products. They're amazing. We are giving away a full-on desktop to the chat. And when are we doing that, Peckies? We're doing it right now. We're doing it right now. So Sinak is going to reach out to the winners. Do we have the winners' names? Let's shout out one name. Who won? Tommy Eddy is the winner. At Tommy Eddy. He is the winner of the whole entire PC setup. Listen, chat, we don't have $800,000, but we do have this. And also, you get the chair that I sat on. So, Tommy, congratulations, buddy. You do win it. No one, everyone's just spamming Exclamation Point Razor. They just want to try to win anything else. Congratulations, Tommy. You are the winner of this. Chat, keep spamming if you want to win these prizes. There are a lot more. Every single streamer gave something away to you guys. Keep using Exclamation Point Razor. You will have a chance at these. Also, on Twitter, OTK is going to be giving away a laptop. So be sure to check that out on our Twitter and social media pages, chat. This is great stuff. Woohoo. Fun, fun, fun. We're going to be giving away more Razor products, and we're going to be giving away other stuff. But for now, Exclamation Point Razor if you want to win these. Jeff spamming his job, and that's it for me. So, we have our first winner, chat. We have our first winner. Our first winner was Foosley, and I'm glad she won. She deserved it. She worked hard. She studied. She wrote down on pen and paper for crying out loud. I'm glad she won. She deserves it. She's a great person. She beat out Lucari. She beat everyone. And Susu's an idiot. So, that's really it. That's really it. I don't have much. But thank you guys for coming. As I said, each week we'll get better and better. Leslie did a great job. Foosley, Uncle Foosley. It was a good show. It was a great show. It was a well show. All right, boys, that's it for me. Did Foosley go live? I wonder if she did. But that is it for me. I'm done. All right, JoeQuinn_MK is the winner of the Twitter giveaway. And as I said, chat, other stuff will be given away. If you did exclamation point raid once, it's already over and you're good to go. You don't need to do it anymore. It's as simple as that. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you guys for the fun show. Next week will be just as great, if not better. Okay? That's it. Be sure to follow the stream. That's all I can ask from you. And do exclamation point raiser. You have to do that if you want to. If you follow the stream, you have to spin extra point razor. It's just part of the protocol. But yeah, do that stuff. Enjoy your life, chat. Thank you guys again. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Michaela's here this week. So I understand if you do not want to be here. I get it. I get it. All right. Yeah. We'll get more guests for next week. I know. This is a long ass show. It's been 3 hours. We got to trim that down. That's long. Jesus. Damn it. All right. Thank you guys for coming out. Love you guys so much. I will see you guys on the flip side, homies. Be sure to follow the stream, and we'll be here next week. You want another winner? Let's get another winner on the screen. Who won something? Who won? Becky's. The combatant wombat won the Razer laptop. So if you're combatant wombat in chat, congratulations, you won. It's this right here. It's literally this exact laptop. You won, wombat. So the combatant wombat is probably a bot. I'm going to check your logs, damn it. You better be real. I'll be pissed off if you just came here from the GTRP section. You're over here. I'll be real pissed, buddy. But yeah, thank you, Razer, for everything.